Bismeek, where do you want me?
Right there. Right there.
We're going to move some product today, Charles.
Hello. What's up, guys?
What's happening? How's everybody feeling? We got any Crody crybabies out here tonight? Or this morning? Yeah, there we go. What a match.
Fantastic.
Charles.
Unbelievable.
Fantastic match.
Unbelievable. We'll get into it.
We will.
You know what? Actually, you know what else we'll get into?
What?
So, from night one, we got the canvas.
What?
Yeah.
Wow.
I cut this out myself.
Oh, did you?
I did.
With scissors.
Yesterday, in the back.
Wait, is that real? Did you really cut it?
100%.
Wow.
I cut it up.
I'm impressed.
So what we're going to do is we're going to cut each letter and have our guests sign it, auction it off.
Yeah.
Do whatever.
That's amazing.
Exclusive.
This was the middle of the canvas.
Of the canvas.
Of night one.
Night one.
Of WrestleMania.
WrestleMania.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
We got it.
Incredible.
Only here. Where else are you going to get it?
Nowhere else?
That's right. The what? Oh, yeah, that's right. If you guys haven't already, download Fanatics Live app. There's a QR code over there. Follow WWE. Get in on all the action. And even if you're not looking to buy anything, you can chill in the chat here. Me and E are hanging out. We also have Street Profits coming in and Bianca Belair. Craig, giveaway? Giveaway right off the hop.
Oh, we got a giveaway?
Yep. Giving away stuff for coming and hanging out with us. Big E. We actually had a very fun time at Royal Rumble doing this.
We did. It was a blast.
It's been too long.
Way too long.
I feel. Since we get to hang out, we get to be in front of live people doing what we do.
Yes. I miss you, Charles.
Always fun. Charles, I miss you too.
Yes. You know what? You're a lot less bougie than I thought. I'm shocked you actually cut out the canvas.
Oh,
yourself.
Yeah.
I thought you had people to do that.
No.
Wow.
I unfolded it. I found where it was. I made the cuts and everything.
I'm impressed.
Yep.
Very impressed.
Actually, you missed it. I scoped out a couple of makeup spots from Rhea, cut them out. I had Rhea on here
yesterday. Rhea's makeup is
on the canvas.
On the canvas.
Yeah. So we sold it yesterday.
Wow.
We had two of them. Two spots, yep. Cut them out. She signed them, sold it.
Incredible.
Yeah.
Great work.
That's what we do.
Great work.
We don't miss stuff. Exclusive. We also got some turnbuckle pads. Turnbuckle pads from the WrestleMania that we're going to have going up as well.
Amazing.
Yeah, exclusive stuff.
Wow.
Get in on the giveaway again. Download Fanatics Live app. Follow WWE. And you get in. Free giveaway right here. 8x10. Former world champion.
Me?
Yeah. That's you with it right there.
Oh, that. Woo. Hey, look. We know you. Yeah, you're back.
Follow you around?
Yeah.
They follow you around?
Yes. They were there. For the Big E Eats on Tuesday. You guys have been in town for a bit now. Oh, you're from Philly. Oh, silly me. They live here.
How was that?
How was what?
The Big Eats.
Big Eats was amazing. You know what? Amos is a very large man, but the MVP of that day was actually Tozawa.
Really?
Did Tozawa do his thing? He did his thing, yeah.
He ate more?
I think he might have eaten a whole pizza and cheesesteaks.
Wow.
Or very close, if not a whole pizza.
Okay.
Yeah, it was very impressive.
Nick, congratulations,
Nick.
Buddy.
Shout out to Nick.
There you go, Nick.
That's yours. It's free.
Craig, what are we starting off with? Big E action figure.
Oh, snap. Okay.
Bunch of different hands on here, your titles. You got everything on here.
What a time. Yes, this is a pretty cool one, obviously, with the WWE Championship.
Right.
The multiple hands is nice. Sometimes you want to punch someone. Sometimes you want to dap someone up. Sometimes
right.
You want to clap.
That's it.
So you know what I mean? I love that.
And you got hands for all of them.
For all that. All the above.
All of them.
Right.
We can put that live whenever E wants to sign. Again, you got colors. You got whatever you want to sign on there.
Okay,
it's up to you.
Obviously, the old tried and true B and E.
Yep.
And we'll go with the Field of Power.
You know, I've seen you sign a lot of stuff. I feel like you put a little extra into that one.
I tried to. Yeah. You know, it's WrestleMania season.
Oh, I see it on there. I got the cameras, see everything.
And I'm also going to put a WWE champ.
Oh, you're going to list your accomplishments?
No. Don't start
you
again.
You probably should.
With the, well, there's no more room. So.
That's all right. We got more items coming up.
Oh, yes. There we go.
It is live. People are getting up in there.
I love the side plates, too. I love that even on the figures, they have the side plates.
They paid close attention to detail.
Yes.
A lot of detail.
heck of a figure. I feel like they've captured the madness in my eyes as well, which I think is
actually really, really well.
Right.
Really well.
Okay, who we got?
Tough to get. It's going.
Who won it?
Scott. Scott, congratulations, buddy.
Congrats to you, Scott.
There you go, Scott.
That's all yours.
Getting your hands on some good stuff. But none up for grabs. So what we got coming is we got some buckles from last night. WrestleMania Night 2. These are all from WrestleMania Night 2. We got Jey Uso.
Oh, wow.
Jey Uso, little yeet on
with
there.
With the yeet.
Right, and the Prime logo on there. That's coming up later.
Okay.
We also got a little Kevin Owens.
Oh, wow, he wrote a lot.
He did. You want to say what he said?
I mean, there are some cuss words on it. It says, he signed it. It says, gross, with a cap. He says, Prime is S-H-I. There's another letter.
Okay, okay.
You know, in case there are kids watching.
Yeah, yeah.
I was already cussing in front of kids.
That's your thing.
I cussed in front of Kobe's kids.
That's your
thing.
And I
felt very bad. I forgot that they were in the car with us.
And not even just accidentally slipped it out, yelled it.
I did, yeah. And I didn't feel great about it. But I was reiterating what someone else said.
Gotcha. You wouldn't do that.
Yes, I would never.
Gotcha.
Right. So he wrote, gross, with an exclamation point, Prime is blank, but thank you for all the money. Logan sucks.
There you go.
You know, this prize possession.
What, going up?
What are we doing, Crick?
Oh, Kevin actually, Kevin actually signed it. He just signed it, what, an hour ago?
Justin, this is fresh.
It's fresh.
Hot off the presses.
Fresh auto.
I love it.
All of them, actually. All of them. Are we okay to go now, Craig? Craig, you know, Craig's had a tough week.
Craig, yeah, we've been putting Craig through a lot.
That's right. We also got Liv Morgan. Liv Morgan getting on there.
Says, watch me, all caps.
Nice.
Love it.
You don't have a choice. You got to.
And Rick.
This is a big one. This is a big one. Brand new champion. Finish the story. Cody Rhodes.
Wow.
We got him.
WrestleMania 40 finished with an ED on the end. It is now finished the story.
That's right.
It's finished. Cody Rhodes.
Cody Rhodes.
Wow. Can I bid on this?
You could if you want.
I can't. Okay, I need to open up the app.
You could if you want. I think it's going to be a big one, though.
Okay.
I think it's going to be a big one. Again, coming up a little bit later. Not up for grabs just yet. Craig, what do we got next? Craig, the people are waiting.
Craig, the people want to know.
What?
Mitchell and Ness.
WrestleMania exclusive.
First of all, I love Mitchell and Ness. Did you? Because back in the day, did you ever have any of those throwback jerseys for Mitchell
and Ness? I never did.
I had a Steve Young Bucks throwback.
Wow.
Creamsicle, yeah, he briefly was a member of the Bucks, and it was really dope, and it was a prized possession of mine, and Mitchell and Ness was the thing back in the mid-2000s.
Yep.
And now we have this lovely Mitchell and Ness WrestleMania
jacket. Back. They're back with the WrestleMania exclusive stuff. Oh,
nothing
on the back. I thought there'd be a logo or something.
It's clean, though. It's very clean.
Right? WrestleMania exclusive. You can only get it here at the merch store. But there's only one that's going to be signed by you.
I'm signing this?
You are.
Oh, wow. It feels good on the hand, too.
It's a nice one.
Touch it. Yeah.
It's a nice one.
Pet it.
Nice, high quality.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Yeah. We can go live with this whenever you want.
All right. Fine. What color would you like, sir?
It's up to you.
All right.
I don't control you. You do whatever you want.
Oh, do I?
You do. You do.
Here we go.
I just watch. I try to keep you under control the best I can.
I appreciate that.
It's hard. It's difficult. Again, WrestleMania exclusive. Signed by Big E. One third of the greatest tag team in WWE history.
Well, I mean, I appreciate that. You named us that.
I hosted the show. I hosted the show.
You did.
I was very happy to see that you guys got that. And not surprised. How many times? You want to list your accomplishments on there?
I mean, should I?
I don't know. It's up to you.
I can't remember them all.
How many time tag champion?
I think I only get credit for 8, but the boys got 12.
Wow.
I know.
But you weren't a part of it?
No.
Wow, okay.
You know, the old.
Oh, I got you. I got you.
Oh, it's sold.
Sold.
We are sold.
WrestleMark, congratulations.
Beautiful.
Getting up in there.
There we go.
A third of the greatest tag team in history. More Mitchell and Ness WrestleMania exclusive.
Sick.
More WrestleMania exclusives, and we're going to throw in an 8x10 signed by the one, the only, the irreplaceable Big E.
Oh, I can be replaced.
You can't.
Yeah.
They can try, but it ain't going to happen.
Okay, thank you. That's very kind of you.
That's right. E, how's your Mania week been?
It's been hectic.
You've been all over the place. I saw you were hosting the Slammies.
I was with Kathy Kelly.
Yep. How was that?
Lovely. She's great. We had some production snafus to work through, but
it happens.
We pushed through. You know, we had some big names there. We had CM Punk there.
I saw that.
In person. And then he brought his two Slammies to the kickoff panel, the countdown.
Which I did as well,
which was a blast. So we did that Saturday and Sunday. Also had the privilege of, if anyone here has not seen the Bray Wyatt documentary, I highly suggest it. It's very, very good. So I had the honor of being a part of a panel to discuss the documentary. So Captain Mike, who you know well, was there. JoJo, the family.
Yep.
Seth Rollins was able to stop in for a little bit. We had Undertaker as well. And Undertaker actually voices. He narrates the documentary as well. Yes, he does. But no, that was really an honor to be a part of. But it has been a very, very busy week. You think, despite being out of the ring, you would think that things would be calmer. They're very hectic this week, but it's been a beautiful week. And this Mania feels very special. This one has been a fun one.
It's a different one, right? And especially, too, because WWE World, like, you were a part of all the accesses that we did and everything else. But they haven't done this for a while. So now everybody kind of gets to come back, gather, see everything that's here, make their entrance, as you've seen.
Like, yeah, very cool.
The World stuff is always very cool. Signings, autograph signings, even doing this stuff in front of a live crowd. It's always fun to remember why we did it in the first place. You know what I mean?
You become a fan again. We are sold.
Jacoby, congratulations. Congratulations. A little combo action right here.
I'm signing the
shirt,
too.
You didn't sign the shirt.
You didn't tell me to.
Come on, Charles. I don't tell you to do anything.
Oh, you're right here. In the flesh.
I don't tell you to do anything.
All right, can I get a pull, Charles?
You know I can.
Let's see. What's up there? We'll sign up here.
List your accomplishments on there.
Stop. Boom, there we go.
There you go. Congratulations.
Right here in the building.
Which actually,
salute to you.
Some more WrestleMania exclusive stuff. WrestleMania, Philadelphia Eagles inspired side plates.
Oh, wow, look at those gorgeous side. You know, I'm a big fan of the side plates.
Side plates are really cool.
They're very, very cool.
And you can add them to any title you want.
I love it.
You know what I mean? Again, it's up to you. I think you can sign it here or you can sign on the top. Whatever you think is better, I'll leave that up to you.
Ooh.
I noticed that you put Feel the Power on it.
I did, yeah.
Where did the Feel the Power come from?
I actually don't remember.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't. That's why I was curious.
Well, I think for a while, so I had to do the intro.
Sure.
So we recorded our theme song in Stanford with Jim Johnson, which was really, really cool.
Beautiful.
So we shot our vignettes.
Yep.
And now this is a decade ago.
Which were very different from Endgame New Day.
Yes. Very church vibes, all black women's choir. So we were there, and we recorded the song while we were there as well.
Yeah.
And then I think at some point I was asked to also do an additional part, like an awe. That's where that came from.
Because it was always power of positivity.
Right.
But Feel the Power came later.
I think I just stumbled upon it. I don't remember. It's been a decade.
Yeah.
It has been an entire 10 years.
Yeah.
And that is scary.
Crazy, right?
All right. What do we think? Should I sign on the cover or on the inside? Thoughts? Both.
Got both.
Does that sound? We're gonna do both.
We can go both.
Both it is.
It is live.
Okay.
E, it's up to you. You can put wherever you'd like, buddy. Yes, Kev. Craig is here. You know he's here. He's off to
Craig's
the side.
Always here.
Kev loves Craig. He was talking about him every time we've done this. Kev's been in the chat talking about Craig.
Well, who doesn't love Craig?
That's right. Well, a lot of people in the chat, they turned on him.
Okay. <then. laughs> So we got a signature on the inside. And let's do one in black.
I believe this is our fifth show that we've done this week.
Actually, let's keep it white. Let's keep it in white.
The amount of Cody entrances that we've heard is insane.
I can imagine. Who wouldn't want that, you know?
Yeah.
You know what? I would want to do with the elevator. Was it the last year's WrestleMania with the elevator?
Yeah.
The Cody Vader. Yes, that's right.
Cody.
Yeah. Yeah, he's got a name just for Cody.
I like that.
That's a great question.
I think we saw a couple New Day.
It's probably people who have tight hips, and they're afraid to, you know, you got to have loose hips to do my interview.
That's right.
Did
you get eyes on Mania this weekend?
Of course. I mean, I was very busy. I had to go back and watch some things later, but yeah.
Anything stand above the rest? What was your favorite stuff we got?
Obviously, you know, there's the world title match from last night, the Cody
match.
But also, I have to go back and watch the entire thing. But shout out to Bailey, who we love and adore. Incredible job. Incredible match, and shout out to EO as well. They put on a special match.
Fantastic.
Also, I thought Gunther and your guy, Sammy, I thought that match was incredible as
Very
well.
Very good.
I thought night two was excellent. Night one was great too.
Yep.
I thought night two was a lot of fun. I was so bummed. So I got to watch, as hobnobbing
sure,
one night,
sure.
I got to watch the opening match for the most part.
Yep.
I missed a lot, but I got to see the end of Seth and Drew
yeah,
in that
yeah.
moment. And then we're sold.
Keep going.
Okay, so then we had two. They had a group of talent that were going up to the suites.
Yep.
So, you know, for all the people who spend
right.
a lot of money up in the suites, we got, look who God. We have. Look
oh
who we have here.
My
look
God.
Who we have here.
Oh.
We got
it's
more.
A
oh.
pleasure.
We
it's
got
a pleasure.
More coming in.
It's a pleasure.
Right here.
Hey.
Right here.
Hey.
Right here.
Oh, look at the fit. Look at the fit.
Oh, my Lord. Oh, my Lord. Oh.
Old time's sake.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, get it.
Are we taking a pic? Memories. I like
that's
that. Memories.
That's
memories.
It.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
Hold on. We got Team Breezy in the building.
Come get comfy, Docs.
We got Team Breezy.
Come get comfy, Docs.
Is this who I think it is?
No, it's not.
Ladies and gentlemen, I need y'all to get up on your feet.
You don't need to get on your
show
feet.
Show your love.
You can sit. You
but
can
one
sit.
Of the
you
greatest to ever do it.
You can sit.
The guy that motivates us to be better every day. Y'all call him Big E, but I call him Goat E, because he's a goat at everything that he do.
That's very kind of you. Thank you. You guys can all sit down. Thank you. That's very lovely. Can they hear you?
I love it.
Yeah.
I don't think they can hear you.
They can't hear you?
They can't hear Montez.
We got Tez's mic on.
We're going to work on Montez's mic.
We got Tez. He's got
everybody
stuff to say.
Everybody pump it up.
He's got stuff. Is Tez back?
Right, okay, right. We're going to get Montez
back. We'll get him back.
Hey. You got enough room? You want to get a little closer?
Yeah.
Get nice and tight. Get snuggly.
We got a couple more things as we're getting the profits in here as well.
I need to finish that story about it. So we went up into the suites. And I missed the Punk interaction. I missed the cash in. Very bummed.
You got to go back and watch it.
I love some drama. I love great drama.
It was good.
But
people were very excited about it.
Yes.
Damian Priest cashing
did
in.
It.
I
Priest
feel like,
finally did it.
I mean.
We got a big Priest fan over here.
No stranger to the cash in.
Yeah, I did. Yep,
the cash in is always exciting, I think.
It's a good time.
I feel like it's always exciting.
Especially at Mania, doing it at Mania too.
Oh, yeah.
That's special.
Right? We're live with this now. Big E action figure as well as another WrestleMania exclusive.
I'm back.
Very soft shirt.
I'm back.
Michael.
I'm back.
Oh, he back.
We got
let's
him.
Go. Let's go.
We got you back.
Let's go.
I'm back. But we will finish what we started in the beginning of this.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
Oh, we're done. I thought we were done. I thought we finished.
They don't know about the stand.
No one cares about the stand.
No. We will finish this.
We all signed. What's going on here? What are we doing with this one?
You know what? Everybody signed that shirt.
I don't think it's going to be negative 30 cents.
Big WrestleMania victory yesterday.
AD, all day.
Right? Yeah, get in here, Tez. Get in here, Tez.
You want to get in on this? Do that? The
value is where we need you. We need you on here.
It's comfortable.
It's soft.
Oh, very soft.
That's a soft one.
I don't.
Might have to go grab one.
Okay, all right. Here we go. Let's do it. Right next to my partner.
Okay.
Well, that tight E.
Let's do it.
Sabotage him like Rumble time. Like Rumble time. Same thing.
Is this art? Oh wow.
Looks like it to me.
That's beautiful.
Take your time with them.
That's lovely.
That is nice. E, where
you know,
you going
for the
on here?
WWE Universe, you gotta take your time, you know.
I'll go right here.
Go ahead.
See, mine is not as precise and beautiful, though. That's all
that's
I got.
Nah, bro. That's ghost status, though.
That's
ghost status.
And we're sold.
And like I said, we're going to finish this.
Ortiz, congratulations. Getting a little combo action.
Okay.
So how are you two gentlemen feeling after your incredible WrestleMania moment?
Oh, man. Feeling great. You know what I'm saying? I'm a little sore. You know, my nose a little swollen a little bit. You know what I'm saying? But it was crazy, man. It was extreme. You know what I'm saying? It was a lot of fun. You know, we use two tables, if you didn't notice. Two tables.
So we have backups, guys.
Yeah.
Gotta have backups. Yeah. Always have backups.
We wanted to see Cross go through two tables, not just one. Right? Two.
You always have to have a plan B, okay?
Moving on to our next item, we got Street Profits exclusive t-shirt.
As well as
WrestleMania exclusive right here. Everybody signing.
Also,
you tell me. What are you thinking?
I'll go white.
Guys, the hands are on these t-shirts are true to scale.
Actual size.
Okay. All right. Natural size.
Jump up in here, Docs.
Yes.
Wherever you'd like on there. We are live with it again. You got to download Fanatics Live app to get in here.
Docs, you know, one of my big takeaways from the match was seeing your excitement at diving headfirst into a crotch. You see, your enthusiasm and your passion was palpable. Right.
Hey, yo.
It fired me up, Frank.
It's magically delicious.
He caught you, Docs. That's crazy.
That's what the footage shows.
Nah, bro.
Video doesn't lie, dude.
The tape does not lie.
Hey, look, dog. All I'm going to say is this, bro. The eye in the sky, it lies yesterday, dog.
It lied yesterday.
You saying 30 it million HD cameras lying?
That's right, yeah. They don't miss anything, dude.
Soul to James.
Shout out to James, bro.
Congratulations.
You want to sign up?
Pass that one around.
I keep having these glasses on because it's Breeze's watch.
Because of what?
Breeze's watch.
No. It must be those chains popping back into your eyes.
No, it's Breeze's watch.
It's got to be. It's got to be.
The solar eclipse.
Hey, hold on, bro.
Solar eclipse.
Hey, hold on, bro. What time you?
Easy.
Oh, he's shining.
Easy.
He's shining right now.
Easy.
Big watch guy over here.
Okay, I see what's happening.
Do not look at Breeze's watch in the light.
This is what happens when there's a bunch of people here. Is you team up on one and then you got to be careful because it switches real quick.
No,
we were on Docs a second ago.
Nah, bro.
No teaming up. We're showing you love.
And now you
baby.
Switch.
Bro,
I get it.
We just showing love, dog.
So, James, congratulations.
Congrats.
Congratulations.
And
moving
now,
on. Oh, that's right.
Now
we got
a buckle.
It's actually from your match last night.
Wow.
Word.
So, you guys, this is your canvas. You can put whatever you want on here. You can put some, sign it. You could say whatever you want to say, as well as an 8x10 of you guys, just so we know.
Okay.
And we can go live with this whenever you want. Again,
I'm
what you guys.
Yeah, you know, let's go live. Let's see what the comments say. What do you guys would like to have personalized on the buckle?
Let's go live.
I see actually some people are loving Dawkins gear.
Okay.
Dawkins gear that he had yesterday.
Okay, maybe you can put like something one piece on there.
Oh, yeah.
It was a cape for me. Okay.
See, that entrance fit was sick.
I see you, dog. Styling on them. They styling over my Admiral energy. You know what I'm saying? One piece up.
They say not all heroes wear capes, but last night they did.
That's true. Last night they did.
They did last night.
Were you guys, did you guys stay warm during your match?
That's the thing, though. That's the thing right there. The sun was out for our day. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Saturday, it was cold.
The sun was out for
our day. Hey, you know what? Even though we don't like Priest, hey, we commend you, bro.
That's right. Because
imagine if you would have cashed in and it was cold.
Yeah.
At least you cashed in when it was sunny out.
You know what I'm saying? That's right.
Cashed in on a hurtless Seth Rollins, you know? But you know what? Kudos to Seth. Putting his time, hard work.
They tried, man.
Dedication.
They tried. Great little time. Great menu time.
We sold.
Sold. Very nice. Sack, congratulations. Congratulations.
And we chose that night. Violence.
Man. What a night, you know?
What a night indeed.
What a night.
Violence. Got nervous for a sec there. I was trying to write out violence.
So let me you move to the front. Let me make some room for all
switch,
stars.
No, sir, not on my watch.
Because we need you, though, because we got a Dawkins exclusive out there.
Oh, snap.
So we need you right up front.
Okay, that's why.
We need you right up front.
Okay.
Don't worry.
We can go live with this whenever Dawkins starts signing. How How you guys liking being with Bobby Lashley, B-Fab? How you guys like being in the group?
Man, it's a lot of fun, you know what I'm saying? You know, I mean, obviously I had to change a little bit of the wardrobe, but you see the hooded blaze on your boy.
Yeah,
I do.
You see the hooded blaze on your boy. You know what I'm saying? But nah, man, it's awesome. You know what I'm saying? Bobby is teaching us how to be a consummate professional.
I believe it.
You know what I'm saying? He's been doing this since we was in, you know, middle school. You know what I'm saying?
He still sure, looked like,
still look the same from
that's
those
exactly
days,
right.
Too.
Hasn't
you
changed
know?
An ounce.
He's got the Benjamin Button syndrome.
He really does.
Drinking
really
it from
does.
The fountain of youth.
It's aging backwards.
I love
mean, sometimes you do look like a civil rights leader as well, which I love. I love that look.
He's an activist.
Look like Martin. I love when you look like Martin.
He's an activist.
That's a good look on you.
He's an activist.
Yeah.
He's an activist. Oh, an activist.
I've been to the mountaintop. I've seen over the horizons. And you know what? It's a new day. It's a new day.
It is.
I said, I have a dream. I have a dream that I will be on live TV with my mentor, my leader, my GOAT. GOAT E. GOAT E. He ain't Big E. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about three ain't enough, man. I need five.
That's a long
bringing
time.
It back.
That's a long,
hey, y'all know that. That's OG GOAT. That's OG GOAT
with
right
the
there.
With the chalk?
Yep.
With the chalk?
Taz, we haven't forgot about you, buddy.
Say
we got
about me.
Action figure for you as well.
All right.
Again, up to you. You can put whatever you want on there, whatever color you want to use.
Ahead, bro.
Actually,
go
one
ahead,
of my
go
favorite
ahead.
Ones right
it's
here.
A good one.
It's got so many different hands,
right?
You know, for the gestures, to hold the cup and everything. I'm going to put M4.
There we go.
And this one's going to be deluxe because we always say we want the smoke, but this is going to be we always
want
the smoke.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying? We
yes, sir. Got to let them know.
Kyle, ways. Montez is the best frog splash he's ever seen.
What?
Best frog splash he's ever seen.
I would agree. I would agree.
True, that's true.
What?
Beautiful.
Man, hey, dogs, I appreciate that, man. I appreciate it. You got the best WhatsApp I've ever seen as well. WhatsApp.
It was beautiful. A thing of beauty.
It's a thing of beauty, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, I, Angelo Dawkins, the king of ground-based entertainment. That means I don't leave the flow. You know what I'm saying? I'm 10 toes down, strong. I'm power game around here. You know what I'm saying?
No. Wow. So Dawkins likes to say that he's all power.
Yeah.
But I see a lot of finesse in this, and there's nothing wrong with
having
finesse
that's true.
In your game. You know, he's always spinning, big spin. I see him hit dives.
I've seen that too. Yeah.
Oh. But he claims he's all power.
Hold on.
You're not all power.
Hey, hold
power
on.
And finesse.
We remember what we saw last year at Mania, right?
Yes, I remember when you trucked Braun.
Yes,
I recall.
Yes.
That's
yes.
Power.
That
you
is power.
You remember when I trucked Otis too?
Yes,
I
do.
I've trucked Otis. I trucked Grayson Waller
Gibbs,
a couple weeks ago. I've trucked Razor from AOP.
Wow.
I've trucked everybody, dog.
Right.
So
that's
power.
Giggles,
that's
power. But there's also finesse
congrats
in your
to
game.
Dr. Giggles.
And that's okay.
Give
there's
away.
Nothing wrong with that. What we giving away?
Profits and E together.
Oh, snap.
One for profits, one for E.
Oh!
It's the
in good company right here. In good company
oh my
right
God.
Here.
Look at that.
Look at
Chicago?
That.
Y'all got that on.
Look at that.
I don't see nothing, but it's the
Adidas.
Look at
that. Look at that pectoral.
Right there.
He definitely worked on it. Look at that pectoral.
Y'all pec meat just covered up, but that's great pec meat.
Nah. See that right there?
Any flight needs to make an emergency landing. They have it right here.
Exactly.
Look at that chest.
Greatness.
Look at that. And then the titles.
Greatness.
In line.
Big
greatness.
Big meaty men holding titles.
Yep.
That's what it is. Big.
Big men.
Nobody's safe. Nobody's safe right here.
I see that. I see this.
Right?
Big meat. What?
Sir. Get a hold of yourself.
Oh, man. What you say? I don't want a five-star match. Nope.
You got signing this
I just want big men.
Sign it, Docs.
I'm signing.
Taz, get in there. Did you get yours?
Yeah.
Is it on there?
I'm sorry.
You didn't get that one. You're too busy.
I didn't get that one. I'm so
too
sorry,
busy
guys.
Talking about E.
Talking about the goat.
We got
a bad
man. Hey. You know what I'm saying? Guys,
E.
Signature.
Get in there. You got to sign right.
Yeah, I'm going to get in there.
Get in there, son.
Get in on there.
On
there.
Get in there. Get in there.
You ain't got to get up. You ain't got to get up.
No.
Musical chair. Musical chair.
Don't get a whole row to itself, man.
Nah. We ain't got to do all that. That we just.
There you go.
Oh.
Do y'all see that?
That's it.
That's textbook.
I mean, I wouldn't say all that.
Can't teach technique.
Congratulations.
What technique is there?
Can't teach technique.
Stop it.
Bowl with technique.
Craig?
Stop it.
So how's you guys' weekend been this week? Been here, like, especially with the new WWE World. You guys.
Little WrestleMania exclusive side plates here.
Oh.
You know,
side plates
good.
Going up.
Good.
Wherever you want. Probably on the top there's the best.
Cool. One more time, sir.
No, I'm saying, how was you guys'
week? We can go live
week?
With that whenever Doc starts signing.
Week was busy.
Week was good, Breeze?
Week was busy.
Okay.
Were you guys busy?
Yeah, we had a different couple of media appearances, Make-A-Wish Foundation as well,
Amazing.
Boys and Girls Club.
How was the Make-A-Wish?
It was very good.
It was,
it was good doing that
you
stuff
know?
Before, you know, the big show to give us extra motivation going into the show.
You done those before?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay,
Anytime we come into the cities, doing the community service work. And for us, we use this, like, extra motivation going into the big shows.
Yeah.
You know, seeing those kids so fired up.
They're excited to meet you.
They're excited to meet us, so we, like, fired up to give them a good show. So,
great.
Yeah, it's good.
Great. Love it. All right. What else? Obviously, first time WWE World's been back in a couple of years. Did you guys have some autograph signings, some meet and greet, stuff like that too?
Oh yeah, I just had a meet and greet a little bit ago over there.
Oh yeah.
Right over there, you know. But nah, man, it's been fun, dog. This has been a fun week, you know. Especially chilling in Philly. You know what I'm saying? I'm a Cincinnati Reds fan. I went to the Phillies game with my Reds gear. You know what I'm saying? And while Braun Strowman and all those people had Phillies jerseys on, I was on the field with the Cincinnati Reds jersey on. I had to let them know.
There you go.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, look, yo, Phillies organization, it was nothing personal. I just had to show y'all, I had to tell y'all that the Reds run it here. You know what I'm saying? We coming for the World Series this year, and we got to go through the NL to get there, and y'all are in our way.
Big
you know what I'm saying?
Guy.
So
Big
it's nothing personal. I ain't want y'all to jump me or nothing, but it's all good, though.
Got to show the product.
That's good, though. That's good,
Got to show the plates.
You're one heck of a
You guys ever watch those infomercials and, like, they always show, like, the product?
Oh,
and
yeah.
It's just like,
one of these.
Yeah, and it's like,
It's great. Sean, congratulations, buddy.
Congratulations, Sean.
Congrats. Shout out to Sean.
Congratulations, Sean.
Is that you, Sean?
On that.
In the building? Right here. Hey, congratulations. Hey, Sean.
Shout out to Sean.
Look at that handsome man.
Right. Yes, sir.
Billy 316, Sean.
We got another WrestleMania exclusive.
Oh.
Getting all three on there. E and the Street Profits.
The GOAT
Tag
and the
Team Specialists.
The GOAT and the Profits.
No extended bidding.
We're just going.
We're going. 15
when it goes,
seconds.
It goes.
Go
when it goes, it goes.
Hooking it in 15.
When it goes, it goes.
When it goes,
live
it goes.
Live as soon as we're going.
Exclusive 15-second signature. Here, stretch the T-shirt out for the GOAT. Well,
thank you,
Firefly, yes.
Technique.
Yes.
Technique.
All of night two.
And this is yours. All of, right here. Boom.
Right there.
Tez, where you get this jacket from?
So we actually got this one from
expensive jacket.
What? No, it's
That's
not.
Expensive,
it's
yeah.
not
oh
expensive.
Yeah, you ain't know.
It
yeah,
looks
no,
very
yeah,
good.
I knew.
It's
I knew.
Not, guys.
Hey,
wait.
Big money tans, no. y'all. Big money tans,
well, hey,
you know.
Whoa. What are you hiding under there?
Oh!
Look at the wrist. Shot
look at
the wrist.
Look at the
wrist.
Look at the wrist.
No,
look at
the sunglasses.
Wait, guys.
I'm blind.
Wait.
I'm blind.
Wait, guys.
I can't see.
Can't see.
I can't see.
Guys.
It's too much ice
Wait.
On I, one wrist.
I still, have tags on these items. If I drop the tags, I can't return them. Please don't be too rough with the items.
Nah, bro.
I can't return them.
Bro.
You know what it says?
Nah,
it says remove the tag once you wear the item.
There goes
the
item.
Trying to remove the tag.
Don't let it fool y'all. If you look too hard at the watch, you will go blind.
And I'm not trying to sweat too much because they'll know
Kobe,
I wore it.
I respect it.
All right. Gosh.
Next thing we got. So what we did was, did you guys sign some of these mini helmets?
We have, yes.
So there was a bunch of people signed a bunch of mini helmets. They're all in here. People signed up. They're random picks. You don't know who you're going to get.
Wow.
We randomize it up. Whoever our guests are on the show, they open them up. They let the people know who they got. You guys can randomize it up whenever you want. And let us know who the first one is for.
I like this game.
It's a good game.
Fun game.
It's a good game.
Great
We've been
game.
Doing it all
Great
week.
Game.
You know what? See, if... Once again, Bree's coming up with gems of ideas.
Shorty, what?
Shorty Ritz.
Shorty Riz.
Okay.
Shorty Riz.
Who you got?
Shorty Riz.
Open it
Shorty
up.
Riz.
Open it
Shorty
up.
Riz with the biz.
You about to find out what you got coming to you.
Let's do the drum roll.
I know. Who we got?
Who we got?
Hold on.
On top. It tells you.
Tiffany Stratton autograph.
Oh, wow.
Helmet.
Big tip. And it's a one of one. The gold autograph is what we're looking for.
The one of one.
Right off the bat. That's the one that they're chasing.
Big very classic.
One of
gold.
One.
Big
Tiffany
gold.
Stratton. Tiffany time.
Big
congratulations.
Gold. One of one.
Congratulations.
She's on the rise.
She was on here. She was on here yesterday. We were chatting.
And then when you receive your gift, you can officially say,
it's going to be a big deal very soon, I think.
It's Tiffy time.
That's right.
Yes.
Who we got next?
Iceman.
Tez, go ahead, buddy.
He stay freezing because he is Iceman.
What?
Yeah. We spinning the box. We spinning the box.
What?
We spinning the ball.
Making ice. Yeah. Make it ice.
Charles, we're very musical people.
I like it.
This is a very exclusive helmet. As a matter of fact, there may be a change in this gift because I think I may be taking it home myself.
You can't take that one home.
You can't.
You had to get him.
I like the Kelly Green, too.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, like
Kelly Green.
5 and 5 right there.
5 and 5.
Who we got next? Who we got next?
Who we got next? Green.
Hey, let's have
Gabriel.
Let's have a goat open this one up.
Okay.
Gabriel up next.
We have any guesses? Anyone want to make a wild guess?
You know what? I'm going to guess from the goat himself.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Goat E.
A big E.
All right.
Goat E.
I mean, who knows? I think. Did I say one of these?
I don't know. You'd know.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
This is a special one. Yeah.
We got.
This is a special one.
Talking about
we
glow.
We got Feel the Glow. We got Naomi.
Feel that glow. That's the first Naomi we've seen.
Another chase. 5 of 5.
Very nice.
I love that.
Yeah.
Of the Kelly Green. There we got Naomi. Beautiful. Five.
Very nice.
That's right.
Very nice.
Who's that going to?
We're getting some good ones. Who's that for?
Gabriel.
Shout out to Gabriel.
Congratulations, Gabriel.
All yours, Gabriel.
Congratulations,
beautiful.
Gabriel. Who we got next?
Rick.
Little J running. To grab this helmet.
How fast your 40 time, Little J?
Okay.
Lil J.
You
running.
Doing this one, Docs?
Go ahead, Docs.
Running. Who we got? It's just me. Who's?
It's A, B, C, D, E, F, J.
J. Jay running. All
yes,
right.
Beautiful. All Let's right. go. Look at that.
Very nice.
Woo, shout out to running.
Love it.
There you go,
Jay.
Jay
running.
Who do we got next?
Sean Fitzpatrick.
Good luck to you. Tez,
means,
I think you're up, buddy.
That means he got some hands.
Who you got, Tez?
No, you sit right here. That means he got some hands because he related to a Fitz.
You want to do this one?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay,
yeah.
Here we go.
All right, Fanatics. Here we go.
Good luck to you.
How ironic. To the first time title winner and WrestleMania winner himself, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
1-5.
Grayson Waller.
Wow.
Very nice.
Maybe if you guys get the helmet, you might get that rub you all wanted. You know?
There you go. That's 1 of 5, 2. We're getting a lot of them.
1 of 5. Congratulations to
very nice.
The winner, okay. And also congrats to Grayson Waller as well.
Yeah.
Hold that title tight there, buddy.
Oh, wow.
You got
eyes on it?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Wow. We always got eyes on the goal.
I know a
you
guy.
Know what I'm
you know.
You know?
Who do we got next? Sons. E, would you do the honors?
I will. I would say, even just aesthetically, these Fanatics boxes,
right?
They're nice.
They're nice. They know what they're doing.
Real nice. Yeah, I like when they tuck the corners in, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I do like that.
Perfectly portioned, you
know? Right.
Sons, good luck to you. Good luck to you.
Oh, snap! This one is, we don't just have one individual. We got two people who signed this.
Ooh.
Shout out to the master, Chad Gable, and the big man, Big Otis.
Yeah.
We got Chad Gable and Otis.
Love them.
Thank you. Love them.
Otis was in the Big Eats.
He was in the Big Eats. Yes.
Was he impressive? Were you surprised at what he did?
He did a great job. I will say things were kind of. Well, here's the thing. Tozawa came in as his hype man.
Okay.
And then almost tagged out and brought Tozawa in. So his hype man was used against
him. His hype man stepped in.
Hold on. Why wasn't I invited to Big Eats, man?
I was not in charge of the invitation.
I'm starting to feel a certain way, bro.
Maybe next year, Docs. Maybe next year.
This is not
my
call.
I like food, too,
bro. I know that. And you know the name of the spot we're at?
Angelo's.
Yeah.
Come on, bro.
Yeah.
Dang, dog.
Look, this is. I just show up when they tell me to show up.
Wow, man, that's crazy, bro.
I know. I know. It's not right. It's not right.
Who do we got next? Zoe. Back to you, dog.
Show him something, dog.
Zoe.
What?
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Zoe.
Thank you.
Zoe.
Zoe.
Zoe. So Zoe Deschanel, I think. Spells her name with two O's.
With two O's.
Pronounced Zoe. Right? Thank you.
Oh,
so Z-O-O-E-Y is still Zoe,
we apologize for that mispronunciation.
We'll say Zoe.
Good luck. That's on us. That's on us.
We did not want to mispronounce that.
That's on us.
We're sorry. We're learning and growing here.
We all learned it. Hold on now.
Uh-oh.
Is this a mystery? Is this a mystery? Where is it?
Could have slipped down the side.
Yeah, the card might have slipped.
Pull it out of there. Docs, pull it out of there. Pull it out of there. Don't be scared.
Oh, here it is. Here it is.
Don't be scared, Doc.
Hold on. What we got?
You see it.
Confusing Docs over here.
Oh, snap. The other half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Zoe, you get a town down.
I was double checking to see if the family.
And a 1 of 5, too. Lots of 1 of 5s in this one. This is a good case.
Yes, it is.
It's a good case. Congratulations, Zoe.
Congrats. Once again, Theory, hold them titles tight.
Jalen Hurts called this color the sexy.
Really?
Kelly Green.
Sexy green?
Yeah.
So if we
wear that green, we're sexy?
I think so.
Oh, okay.
It is a very sexy.
I need to change my wardrobe.
Who do we got next?
Stop Amco.
It's all you, Tez.
All right, Tez, you're up. You guys got those magic hands, pulling all the good stuff.
Yeah.
And we get a musical performance?
Always.
What an honor.
Check it.
It's a special one. This might be the best helmets pulling that we have.
I think you might be right.
Don't do that.
What?
Don't do that.
Yo. What?
Yeah. Listen. Check it. Yeah.
And this is coming from a young up-and-comer, and as some say, the future of this business, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Braun Breaker.
Wow. That's a good one.
Wow, that's a real good one.
That's a good one. 1 of 10 right there.
Because just like you, if you work hard, you'll have that dog in you like him. And if you bid, you can wear this helmet coming to a home near you. Rated R.
All right, who we got next?
The helmet.
Got to go in the box.
You know, I got excited, guys.
I'm so sorry. You got so into the character.
I'm so sorry, guys.
You know what I mean?
Fanatics, I apologize. Thank you so much.
SMS.
SMS.
That's all you, Doc.
Good luck to you.
Oh, that's me.
That's a text message.
Back to you, Doc.
Yep, great call. What does SMS stand for? And text message.
Ooh.
Sorry?
Standard messaging service.
Okay, there
standard
we go.
Messaging service.
How do you know that?
I thought it meant send me suggestions.
How do you know that, Craig?
Send me suggestions.
Did you just make that up?
I thought it stood for send more smoke.
Send more smoke.
Yeah.
Who we got,
Dax?
God bless you. God bless you. I thought you were sneezing.
Another one of five.
Hold up, hold up. Who we got up in here?
I like how we got to find it now. I like how we got to find it now.
That's a little bit more mystery.
You have the women's tag team of Indy Hartwell and Candice LeRae.
Wow. Very nice.
Wow.
One of five
right,
as well.
Guys.
One of five
what?
As well.
What? Great
a lot of double signatures in this case, too.
Like great double
a lot of double
segs. A lot of double autos in here.
My God. A lot of double segs. Double segs.
Fanatics on fire right now, guys. This is amazing.
I love it.
Who do we got next?
A big weekend.
Gypsy.
Gypsy.
A big weekend.
Good luck, Gypsy.
By all these
that's
great,
you.
Good
great
luck,
prizes.
Gypsy.
I guess I'll do the honors
you
on this one.
You guys have outdone yourself again.
Let's see what you got, Gypsy. I feel good about this. Mm-hmm. I feel real good. I want to manifest good energy. I feel
right.
like you're going to be very happy
yes.
with what you get.
Yes.
Wow.
You're going to be very excited about
yes.
what you see.
Yes.
Wow.
In mere moments.
Yes.
Oh.
Thanks,
no
Craig.
Mere moments.
Thanks, Craig.
Right now. Right
yes.
now. Right now.
Who we got for Gypsy?
Talk to him.
Who we got for Gypsy?
Uh-oh.
Watch me because we got Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan and a one of five
Morgan.
Again.
Let's take it out.
Nothing but fives in here.
Let's take a
for
look
you,
at
Liv
Morgan. I love the five.
And she's two of five.
Yes.
Two of five, guys.
Oh, look, there's the Liv. I like the way she loops the L.
Yeah.
I like
yeah,
you
yeah,
can see
yeah.
that.
Got those good,
there.
Those good
yeah,
autos.
Yeah,
those yeah. good autos.
Look at that.
See,
look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Nice.
In the light too.
Yeah,
she had a light
nice.
Glare off
right,
of it.
Right.
It's like it's heavenly.
And, two of five. You see that?
You know,
right.
heavenly.
Two five.
Yeah.
This could be
yeah,
in your home.
There it is. Liv Morgan.
This could be in your
very
home,
nice.
Guys.
Congratulations, Gypsy.
It could be in your home.
Who do we got next?
Beautiful colors and bracket racks to all of your friends and family.
Who's it? Dub. Hal. Dub Halfats.
Dub Halfats.
Dub Halfats. Good luck.
Here we go. Good luck, guys.
Second last
here we
helmet.
Go, guys. Once again, this helmet,
the helmet game?
Is going to be in someone's home, creating precious memories.
Okay, cool.
Uh-oh.
Oh, do we?
And inside,
we got another surprise.
We have another
right.
surprise.
Who we got?
Judge off the signature. I know exactly who this is.
Who is it?
Calls herself the Boat, Natalya.
Oh,
yeah.
There we go.
That's right, guys.
There
Natalya.
We go.
Second Natalya,
exclusive.
I think.
Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
This helmet is going to be in someone's home.
I love
exclusive
it.
Bragging rights to friends and family.
There you go. And who do we got? Who's got the last one?
The oh.
Gabriel again.
Gabriel again.
Oh, Craig.
Uh-oh. Gabriel.
I Gabriel
think the last
again.
One should go to the GOAT.
Mm.
Yes.
Who's
GOAT E.
The GOAT. As like
you
said.
Should open
you
the
asked him. You asked him.
See,
he
before
had to tell
we did
you.
Not finish it.
He had to tell
but
you.
But we're going
to
finish it now.
Okay.
We're going to you guys, he's known as Big E.
But to us.
To us.
He's known as GOAT E.
He's the GOAT E.
GOAT E.
GOAT
E. Stop you, stop you.
Because he's a bad man.
You stop all that. You stop all that.
Get something good. Get something good for Gabriel.
Okay, we got a fish for the car. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this is a good one.
That's a good one
oh,
now.
Snap.
Oh,
we
man,
got?
We all love a man who has entertained us for many years.
Uh-oh.
A man who actually does not believe in time.
I know who this is.
And that is why he is the ageless wonder.
Oh, I know who this,
this.
Is.
Is the living legend.
That's right.
His government name
yes.
is Ron Killing.
Yes.
But you
oh.
at
yes.
home may know him.
Yes, yes, yes.
As the great one, R-Truth.
Yes.
R-Truth.
R-Truth.
Yes.
You know what? R-Truth at 52, I want to say.
Amen.
Finally getting his mania moment.
Finally.
He is an example of perseverance.
He is.
He is someone we all, not just you as fans love, but we in the locker room, we love
universally love.
Universally love. Amazing man, one of the funniest humans I've ever met, one of the kindest humans, great, great human being. That R-Truth, so happy he got his mania moment. Even though it was kind of at the expense of my boys, he deserves it. He is the man. Shout out to R-Truth. Who's getting this R-Truth helmet?
Gabriel.
Gabriel, you are very blessed.
Shout out to
you,
G.
Shout out to Gabriel.
You are blessed. Hold on to this treasury.
Yup.
There you go.
We got that.
Very nice. Moving on.
Sexy-ass Kelly Green.
Moving
Jalen Hurts said it. I love it.
Right. WrestleMania exclusive jersey. We're going to combo it up with some 8x10s as well.
Oh, we all this?
Oh, yeah,
this
all of it.
Big combo.
Together?
All of it together.
We package it all
three on the jersey and then on the pictures.
Wow.
Yep.
Okay, Doc.
Tell
you want to start a
combo deal. Combo deal.
Look at this combo.
What a deal.
Whatever you guys would like on there, you guys can go live as soon as they start signing.
We're going to go live right now.
Okay.
Let's go.
E, you a big Iowa guy?
I am a big Iowa guy. Shout out to
we got in the chat asking how you doing the
you
Iowa loss.
Big
it was
Iowa.
it was a tough one. It was a tough one, but the fact that 2 years in a row, my Iowa Hawkeyes got to the women's national championship game is incredible. Even so, I have a good friend of mine who was a teammate,
yep.
a roommate. We're like brothers. He has four daughters, and he lives in the Iowa City area. And it's been so incredible to see how inspired. She's like, yep. Caitlin Clark is like the Michael Jordan.
Unbelievable.
Of Iowa.
Yep.
And has inspired so many women, young girls, to play basketball, to be confident, to just be themselves. It is, it's really been quite the phenomenon. So it means a lot to the state of Iowa, to the university. It's been incredible. So the loss hurt. It hurt, but just the journey was beautiful. Beautiful.
Watching her in the last couple months, it almost seems made up. Like
right.
how good she is.
It's
and
incredible.
The shots that she makes.
Her range is absurd.
Insane. I've never
that
seen anything
true.
Like it.
That is true. She's a very talented player. But
what?
Speaking of Iowa legends.
Yes.
You guys may not know this. I'm a big college football guy. So, you know.
Huge.
I go back to knowing Big E back in his college football days.
Mm.
And you know what game that sticks out to me the most? Game against Syracuse, first game of the year, 2006. Time winding down. Syracuse driving the ball. Coach is like, where is E? Give me E. Give me E. Ito. Big E. Are you ready to become GOAT today? And GOAT just looks at the coach. He's like, yes, sir, coach. I got you. Put the team on my back. Now, mind you, Syracuse is all the way down at the 1 yard line. They need a touchdown to win. They need a touchdown to win. They tried four times. Who stopped them? But hold on, wait. There's more.
It's mostly true.
Okay.
But there's some inaccuracies.
Hold on. But there's more. There's more on fourth down. Some unfathomable happens. You know what I'm saying? Unimaginable happens. A flag gets thrown. Pass interference on the defense.
That is true.
Mm. So Syracuse, being on the 1 yard line, half inch yard line, had four more tries to score, and who stopped them?
First of all, damn right.
Y'all damn right. And that is why it is called the stand. He didn't know I was going to know that about him, but I knew it. I know a lot about a lot of people, all right?
These lovely people are not here to listen to college football stories from 18 years ago. One, I don't know why. This man has a brilliant mind for sports. Kind of an encyclopedia. It's kind of scary. Remembers things. I was in on this stand. It is called the stand. That is accurate. We did play Syracuse. It wasn't the first game of the season. It was very early in the season, though. Most of this is accurate. I was in for one play. Of this, yeah, just one play. I was a backup defensive lineman. I was not the star of the head of stop things. I had one play, and I didn't really make the tackle either. I kind of like grasped for the runners. I might have gotten like credit for half of a tackle at best. I was not instrumental in this, but
I like Dawkins' version better.
Yep. Eight times.
I think his version sounds true.
Right, it's accurate.
Eight times.
His version sounds true.
I like it. I believe it.
Eight times they tried, but they failed, okay? Because Go E said, nah, not in my house.
It was like about eight times.
Eight
though,
times straight.
But I was only in on
E's
one of the
day.
Eight. Yes.
But that
Greg,
one time mattered.
I don't know if it did.
That one time saved.
I don't know if
that
it
was,
did.
I don't.
All right.
I really don't understand why you remember or know the stand.
Because it's well known.
I don't know if it is.
We got a little combo action. Again, I was backstage. I was cutting this up. Canvas.
Night
from
one.
The night.
Of
night
WrestleMania.
One. Oh, wow.
They get part of the canvas.
As well as a WrestleMania exclusive hat. You guys can sign that whatever you'd like. You can only get
Should
it here.
Should we go white on that?
You can put it live whenever you want,
white.
Whenever they are going.
Think it'll look good?
A little piece of the canvas. You see part of
it's
the Prime
world.
Logo on there?
I think, no. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we there.
Maybe.
Boom, we there.
I think the darker will go over. Okay.
Lynn yeah, May, I would love to have them on every time. I would love to have them on every time.
Maybe not on that one. Hold up.
Hello, child.
Hello, child.
Hello, child. What?
Oh, so not on here? Well, just there?
You do whatever you want.
Wherever you want.
Okay, all
that,
right.
That whole thing is for you.
Okay, I just want
you guys
to
do whatever you'd like.
Whatever you like.
No restrictions.
Whatever you want.
Remember that T.I. song? You could have whatever you like.
La, la, love it.
Yeah, baby, you
big
T.I.
guy.
You are a big T.I. guy, that's
yeah.
right.
Yeah.
Stacks on deck.
Patron on ice. Dolph is a real big Ja Rule guy, though.
Is he?
Yeah, he's really big on Ja Rule.
Loves Ja Rule. I remember that.
My baby.
I remember that.
Nah, are you really?
Don't start.
Why do you hate Ja Rule?
Because I'll be without my baby.
Did you buy a ticket to Fry Fest? And, you didn't get, remember that?
Oh, yeah.
What?
The festival that never happened.
Yeah, the festival that never happened.
Yeah, that was Ja Rule.
Where he hustled everybody.
Wait, was he a part of that?
Hold on. Yeah, he was like, one of the, like either performers or organizers. He was part of it. Like
the main guy.
Yeah, I think he was like a big part of it.
Yo,
James, congratulations.
He performed at a basketball game. He was like, are you ready?
And they panned to the crowd.
He was like, nobody said that. He was like, I guess not.
That's like the DJ Khaled. All I do is.
Oh, man. No. DJ Khaled, we the best. Another one.
All righty.
Oh, wow.
All righty.
Oh.
WWE.
Nobody can sign this but you.
That's right.
This is for you.
That's right.
What?
Just like Docs has been saying, this is for the goatee
right
here.
You only sign it if you want it, and guess what? You want it.
Yeah.
You
want it. Clap it up for GOAT.
Too kind. Thank you.
Big E.
Bless you.
Iowa legend.
I wouldn't say all that.
Syracuse.
This isn't the last item, is it?
No.
No. That's what I'm about to say. Well, no. Whoa. This. No. What a closing final item.
Yeah, no. We got more.
We ain't done yet.
Wow, y'all really timed this one.
No, we ain't.
I was like, gosh,
we still got more to sign. We gonna show the world
that we got more
left to sign. I said we got more left to sign. Y'all not hearing me. Y'all not hearing me.
This is kind of what we expected, getting everybody together. You know what I mean?
Chaos.
This is exactly what we expected.
Chaos.
Right? It's okay. People like it.
There we go.
People love it.
Where we at?
Ooh.
I don't know. He might
what
be.
What we got? What okay. we got?
I know he was.
Am I doing the Prince? Not on purpose, but I do like he does. Yeah. I can't do it well. Then he's the.
Yeah.
I love his dance. I'm a fan.
It's great.
It's very captivating.
How can you not get in? All right.
Man.
Something like that is priceless.
Yeah.
Because no dollar can amount to the goatness of this young man. The amount of greatness.
I haven't been young in a long time, Tez.
Priceless, the amount of perseverance that exudes out into the WWE universe.
What was them old Peyton Manning MasterCard commercials where they was just dropping the prices of everything?
Yeah.
But it was like, but greatness, priceless.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Go E, that signature, priceless.
Very kind of you.
You're a priceless young man.
Thank you.
You really are.
Y'all too sweet to me.
What do you mean sweet? You can't be sweet if it's the truth.
Still going up. See that?
How can you be sweet when it's the truth?
It might be onto something.
Wow.
What?
Still going.
Still going.
We at 1200.
Still cooking. We at
1200. It's a hot item.
We at 1200. It's a hot item.
They can't stop.
Signed by the GOAT himself.
They won't stop.
Can't stop.
This is the same exact title.
They don't even know how to stop.
This is the same exact title the GOAT has won himself.
That's right.
Okay. He's signing history. Like you're getting history right now, guys.
This is going to be in your history
that
books
right
at
there.
School.
This is history
that right,
right
here.
The same title
that
these young men like myself have seen.
Oh, we got to rewind.
You got to run it again.
Run it again.
We got to run it back.
We got to run it back because this is such a historic
in your hands.
Run it back.
Right?
Like, look.
We about to run it back.
Look at this. Do you see this?
Run it back.
The same title that he won. Look at this. And look, right here.
Yep.
And he signed it.
I did.
What?
I did
How?
Sign it.
That's as personal as you
bro.
Can get.
That's
it doesn't
crazy,
get no personal
bro.
Than
but
that.
You know what
fact,
the people want?
What?
The people have been, we love you two together. We never want to see you turn. Never. But the people want to see the two of you get that singles run so that one day you two lift up this WWE Championship. Am I right?
Wow.
They ready. They
I'm
are ready.
It. I'm with it. Montez and Logan.
Let's do it.
You ready?
Let's do it.
You ready?
Let's do it.
You ready?
If the opportunity knocks at the door, whether it's a dog's door or my door, we gonna open that mug together.
I love it.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, well, see, now that we're done with WrestleMania, what's next for the Street Profits?
The WWE SmackDown Tag Team Championships. Without any hesitation, that's always been the goal. See, the Authors of Pain and the Final Testament has been a thorn in our side for a very, very long time.
Right.
And what better and bigger way than ending that on the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania. Took care of our foes.
In a street fight.
Closed the doors.
Love it.
In a Philly, you hear me, so silly, street fight. And now it's time to get some gold, which is the WWE SmackDown Tag Team Championships.
Sounds good
and
to me.
And now we have a very special item coming from someone who's no stranger to Tag Team Championships. Mm. One half of the previously known tag team, the Usos. Yeet. But you all may know him as the Yeet Master.
Mm. Yeet.
Yes.
Yeet.
What, ABCDFGHIJ. Almost messed up my alphabet because I ain't said it in a while.
Oh,
whoa.
If we're asking everybody up here, you guys here, you obviously know. Are you guys Yeet or no Yeet?
Wow.
Yeet?
Yeet? I'm Yeet, dog. Well, I'm Yeeting all day.
Tez?
Guys.
I mean, should I tell them?
Yeah.
Listen here, folks. We are neither Yeet.
That's right.
None of them, all right?
Wow. Yeah.
We still got beef with
those guys. Still got beef with those guys.
Okay. Okay. We still got beef with them.
You know, I wish them continued success, but, you know, I would never turn on my brother.
Sure.
Well, can't say that for everybody.
All right.
Wow.
Moving on. This is used from last night. As you see, Jey Uso, Yeet, we can put that live. That's live right now. Prime logo on there. Again, you can only get your hands on it here. I don't know where else you find it. You wouldn't find it anywhere.
Nowhere else.
Right? Only here.
Right here.
Only here. Yeet. Providence was A-Town Down Under for the gold. I like it.
Besides your match, what was the highlight of your WrestleMania week?
Oh, man.
Ooh.
Oh, Jesus. You know, and this may sound a little off or, I guess, biased, but I would just say collectively seeing my fellow peer WWE superstars in the WWE Universe. Mm. I look at WrestleMania as not just a time for us to finish and start stories, but it's like a victory lap. You know, it's another victory lap of us going around our journeys every single year, and all of us are here together as a family to try to push forward until next year. So collectively seeing everyone and seeing everyone enthused, seeing everyone happy, that's my favorite part about WrestleMania. So thank you guys and my peers for that. Thank you.
That's beautiful.
Love
that. Was very beautiful.
Love it.
My favorite part, you know, honestly, I'll say going to like the Phillies game and seeing like all the wrestling fans there and all that stuff and like seeing like, I mean, getting to take pictures with everybody and kicking it with them while at a baseball game. Because, I mean, hey, America's pastime, right? You know what I'm saying? Baseball, you know what I'm saying? It's sports. It brings everybody together, just like WrestleMania brought everybody together. So I got to meet a lot of different people, you know what I'm saying? A lot of big fans that I didn't even think was fans of me like that. So, like, it was cool to see. And then it's just like getting to see the WWE Universe just come together from all over the world. Like, that's the coolest part, like, when you meet people from Australia, England, Japan, China, even here in the U.S., you know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy, you know what I'm saying? All, like, bro, it's nothing like it, man. Nothing like it.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful.
I love it.
That's beautiful.
So now we were talking about it a little bit, right, as we had E sign in his title here. Obviously, you guys aren't splitting up well cohesive tag team. But if you had a choice, if you had a singles opportunity, who are you going for? Damian Priest or Cody Rhodes?
You know, I want me and Dox to take over the world, so we're going to split. He's going to go for one of the world championships. I'm going to go for the other world championship.
Which one are you going for?
You know what? I'll say this because I honestly feel this way. I want Priest again. I don't know if anybody noticed, we had an Elimination Chamber qualifying match. That still eats at me a little bit. You know what I'm saying? And like, we're two big dudes that can move around.
Unfinished business.
Yeah, got unfinished business. You know, even if Seth still retained or Drew, I want Seth and Drew too. Like,
you want everybody.
Yeah.
You want the world. You're taking on the world right now.
Oh, I got a lot, man. Look, trust me, dog. I got a lot to prove.
All right.
You know what I'm saying? But Priest is definitely somebody I want to run it back with.
So if he's taking Priest, that means you're taking Cody.
Taking Cody.
Okay.
You know, taking
I'd
Cody.
I'd be okay with Taz and
taking
Cody.
Taking Cody, you know, go for Cody. You know, Cody's achieved the highest thing achievable, you know, in such a historic title reign from Roman Reigns. And, you know, hats off to Roman Reigns as well. Such a very long historic reign. Cody's doing his thing now. But, yeah, if he's going for Priest, I see what's up with Cody. You know, he called himself the Nightmare, but then I guess I had to introduce him to something. What's worse than a Nightmare?
Me. That's a good question.
Sleep paralysis. Tez, baby. That's worse than a Nightmare. Tez.
Yeah, I'd rather have the Nightmare, bro.
Just Tez.
Somebody just popping up and
just
saying, yo.
So notorious. Congratulations,
see?
Buddy.
See?
I finished my test.
Oh, nah, man. Not.
All right.
Nah. Dang.
Moving on. All right,
cool. Just let me
here we go.
Moving on.
Oh, snap. What's that?
It's upside down, though, Charles.
Switch it around, Charles. Switch it around, Charles. Nice tag team title right there.
Oh, snap.
E. You familiar with this one?
Oh, yeah, I know about it.
Yeah? You held that a couple times?
Have I had the...
I don't know.
It's hard to remember which one's which.
It's all, when you're so successful, it all blends together, doesn't
nah,
it?
Yeah, well, I'm not saying
yeah,
that.
Yeah.
Well,
I held this title, I held that title, whatever.
I don't know if I...
Held them all.
I don't know if I held them before they switched over to the red and blue straps.
Wow. So it's for the props. You don't get to sign it, then?
No, no. In fact, let me tell you, get back in position.
Tell Doc's getting here. We can go live as soon as Doc's starts autographing that one.
Wow, man.
You guys no strangers to this one?
You know, it's crazy. I think this is the title that we switched with y'all with.
And that was with Copeland Woods.
Yep.
That's right.
So technically,
yeah,
you know, we never lost
the title switch that, you
yeah,
know.
Yeah, that counted as the next reign.
Yeah.
Triple crown without breaking a sweat, man.
Ah. We have a gender reveal. Oh, got you.
Right there. Right there, right?
Got you.
So they can see it.
Wow. Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, you signed in black.
Oh, wow. A lot of pressure.
This is...
What's up?
Oh, you going to see.
You'll see.
What? We got something coming.
See,
we got something planned.
You just autographed that nicely.
What we got planned?
That's live. People are wanting it right now.
You will see very shortly.
Oh.
That's live. People want it right now.
All right, guys, as you can see, our beautiful signatures are there.
How's it going? Sean, congratulations.
Oh, we're sold?
Yo, we're sold.
Sold. That's quick. God dang.
Shout out to Sean, dog.
My God, that's good.
Oh, dang, there you go.
He's loading up.
Sean
is
proud, bro. Shout out to Sean.
You have to buy another bag to go home.
Sean is loading up.
You have to buy another bag to go home.
Check more luggage, bro.
I love it. Guys, thank you for hanging out with us here.
Sean.
E. Tez Dawkins, but we're not done.
Uh-oh.
We are not done.
Uh-oh, we got somebody. There is Fessa. Yo!
We are not done.
What up?
My God.
Bianca.
Oh, my God, you're so beautiful in person. I'm a huge fan. Wow.
Are you about to propose?
I'm starstruck. are you single? Yeah?
Hi, guys.
Hello. Hello. Did you see this, by the way?
I love the coordination.
Did you see this, by the way?
Oh,
it's beautiful.
Did you see that, by the way?
It's beautiful.
I didn't even notice that.
Just an accident.
Really?
Just an accident.
Yeah, well, how did this happen?
I don't know.
Do we know each other?
I wish.
We can get to know each other.
Oh,
wow.
Love it in the air. Yeah.
I got to charge my phone so I get
how
a number.
How you doing?
How?
Why I get hit?
All right.
How are you? Sorry, I didn't give a proper hello. How you doing?
Very good. Thank you for joining us. We've been having a lot of fun. But we got something really cool about to happen.
We do.
Okay.
First time ever that we've done this. There's been a request for E. You want to tell the people?
I was just asked to be a part of a gender reveal.
What?
Huh?
That's right.
So how are we doing this, Craig? It's on, okay.
All you gotta do is say it.
I'll say, wait, for who?
All you gotta do is say it.
Oh, wow.
All you gotta do is say it whenever you'd like.
Who's this gender for?
This.
For you guys?
Oh, okay.
Oh, right here.
Do we have camera on these lovely
gender
human beings?
Gender reveal to them right here.
I have to say hello.
E gets the honor.
A pleasure. Very nice to meet you.
Oh, this is amazing.
Very nice to meet you. Hello. How are you? Oh, you're
big
thank you so much. I appreciate both of you. Thank you so much. Okay. I mean, should we count? We need like a countdown or anything? Or?
All right. What are we going from? 10?
Let's go from 10. Let's go from 10.
All the way.
Here we go.
You guys got to help us.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You're having a boy! Congratulations!
Congratulations!
It's a boy! It's amazing!
We do it all along. That's why we wear blue. We do it all along.
Yeah.
That's why everybody wears blue.
Yeah.
We do.
So I got my blue
they
pants.
Told us last
Beautiful.
Week.
Awesome.
Congratulations.
Congratulations to you.
That we all got the awesome. Same email. They told us last week.
That's beautiful.
E, is that the first gender reveal you've ever done?
I believe it is my very first.
The first ever.
Yeah, I am honored. I am honored to do that.
I love it. See, that's when you come to WWE World, when you come here and everything's live, you never know what's going to happen.
Never know.
You're just sitting here minding your own business, and all of a sudden you're doing a gender reveal.
It's beautiful.
I love it.
Right, and I love it. So much blue up here. So much blue.
A lot of blue.
I love it.
A lot of blue. Craig, what do we got?
Profits have to go in 15, so let's do this now.
All right. Okay.
Ooh.
All right. I told you I was in the back. I was in the back
oh,
earlier.
Of course.
I was cutting up the canvas from WrestleMania Night 1.
Wow.
And we got a letter for each of you guys.
The official canvas of WrestleMania
right?
Night
so
1.
So, Craig,
that's crazy.
Who do you want to have the pee? Who wants the pee? Docs?
I think.
Docs, this is you. That whole thing is just for you, buddy.
We know he gets the E.
Oh, so this is
like
from
the E.
This is from WrestleMania
right?
Night 1,
so
which is the same night that you worked on.
We're talking about prime here. You know what I'm saying?
This is WrestleMania Night 1.
Yes,
Bianca,
no
I'm giving you
Bianca.
The R right here.
Talking about prime?
So this is
that whole thing is yours?
This is the canvas that I wrestled on Night 1.
That's right, Night 1.
Yep.
Night 1. Right? Tess, I'm giving you an I right here.
An I?
Yep.
An I for an I. Uh-huh.
E, you get the E.
E.
It's actually a big E, too.
Oh, sweet.
It is a big E.
No pun intended.
I
know pun intended.
And then we'll get every single one of you on the M.
Cool.
Every single one of you on the M.
Where should we sign it?
It's up to you.
Is
this whole thing
white?
Is yours. Nobody else has signed it. That is just for you. Put whatever you want on there. Write whatever you want on there. Fully up to you. They can see it. They got it.
Signed directly over the camera.
Doc's got his over there.
Like they say, man, if it's not on social
Tess
media,
getting in
it
there,
happen.
Tess getting in there so they can see it.
It didn't happen.
B, how has your WrestleMania week been?
You know what? It's been great. I will say this is the first WrestleMania that I walked in and I was just like excited. Mm-hmm. That was the only emotion. The other WrestleManias, I was excited. I was stressed. If you watch Love in WWE, Bianca Montez. You should play a game every single time Bianca says the word stress. I said stress like 100 times, but usually I'm excited, but I'm stressed, I'm anxious. This WrestleMania was the first WrestleMania I felt like I was just having fun. Mm. I was just excited. So I actually got to really just enjoy it and like soak it all in.
I love that.
It was
that.
Cool.
That's great.
And you said you were busy, obviously, but not. It wasn't too crazy.
It wasn't too crazy. Usually, I was going. I would be going from like 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. Every day. This time, hi. This time it was. It wasn't as busy, so I really got to just enjoy it.
Good.
I always enjoy it, but it was just different in a different way.
Hey,
okay, my turn. I'm signing.
Craig, you want to put any of these up right now?
Huh?
Okay. All right.
I got my eye in there. Put that eye next to that. There you go. Yeah,
I got it. I got it.
The actual canvas that all of these great talent have worked on night one of WrestleMania.
Very nice. Very nice.
Could be yours to take home.
Bianca, we got a question in the chat. Did you make your gear for this year?
I did make my gear.
You make all of them, right?
I make all of my gear.
No, but I still tied
this up gear really, really took me out.
Sure.
I was overthinking it. It took me a very, very long time to make it. But
sure.
Yeah, I make all of my own gear and wear it one time. So you'll never see that gear again. Every single time I look at that gear, I will only think of WrestleMania.
It's good.
So
little
every year
I like
has
that little milestone
has
to know
sentimental
exactly where
value
it was.
To it. Yeah.
That's great. That's great. All right. E, get in there.
Oh, I'm going to slide by your char real
get
quick.
Get in there, char.
Little goat. E got his old E.
I am still hungry.
Gotcha. We got you. We got you.
Because I've been eating like a little kid for 6 weeks.
Lucky number.
We good? We got Dawkins, Tez, yeah. E. Let's put Dawkins
I don't
up
really
first.
Have one.
She doesn't really have a lucky number, as long as it's more than one. She's very detailed.
My favorite color, red. And I love gold too, but
she's
red.
Handles over.
She's
handles
very detailed.
Over. We're going with Dawkins first.
I got you, Charles.
We're going with Dawkins first.
Dawkins with the P because yeah. He's pushing P. Okay. Dawkins is pushing P.
The Prime logo from the middle of the ring. Again, I was in the back earlier yesterday cutting it up.
Sure.
We're live. It is going. Bianca, how'd you feel about the debut of Jade? The debut of Jade in your match.
I thought it was great. It's one thing to be able to debut in WWE, but when you're debuting at WrestleMania.
Yeah, no pressure.
But she handled it. Yeah. She was just calm, cool, collected. She handled it. I think it just speaks volumes of, you know, what's expected of her and what we're going to see of her in the future and the potential that she has. And it's exciting. It's anytime that I get to step in the ring with her, too, and with Naomi as well, who's like our veteran, our sis. I feel like we just created magic, and to be able to do it, all three of us together on the grand stage and bring meaning and even more purpose to WrestleMania with us, it was a magical moment, and I think Jay, she showed up, she showed out, and I'm excited to see what more she has to show.
Yeah, it'll be good. It'll be good. She did great. We are still going, still live here.
Are we still
here.
Going? Oh, snap.
Oh, are we still signing this?
Still live, still going. Nope, that's just Docs. That's just Docs. We got the one for all you guys afterwards.
Oh, snap.
Oh, it's going. Why not? No, it's still going.
Do you want a dream match with Jay sometime? I'm just answering the fans' questions as we're waiting for this to go.
We've seen them together.
We've seen them together. Let's, you know what? How about instead of you know what? We've been asking each other questions. How about we ask the W Universe? Is that something that you all would like to see? Yeah. Okay. All right. I hear you.
Anthony, congratulations, buddy.
Yeah.
Dawkins, off the table.
Let's go with the R.
E, you got Ara. It.
Here is RR.
Oh, very
the
nice.
The letter Ara.
Very nice. Going up live right now. Again, canvas from WrestleMania Night 1.
Signed
Bianca
by
Belair
the EST, the same canvas that she worked on WrestleMania Night 1 as well.
That's right.
Another personalized item.
Very cool. You can only get it here.
Hot
only
commodity.
Get it here. We are live.
Hot commodity.
Again, if you guys have not downloaded the Fanatics Live app, follow WWE, make sure you do. Get in on the chat here. As you can see, everybody reading the chat with their questions.
Do you guys have any tips on becoming a wrestler? That's what I want to do. I'm going to tell you something someone told me a long time ago. Never give up. Never stop trying. And don't be afraid to get embarrassed. Even in the dictionary, failure comes before success. So don't be afraid to fail. It's all part of learning. It's all part of getting better. Boom.
Wisdom. Thank you.
My
lovely. That was lovely.
My advice is go to Flatback Wrestling School. That's my school.
We love a cheap plug.
Yeah.
We do.
Yeah.
Also, I saw a shout out to me for keeping my pit sweat to a minimum.
You're looking good.
And I
want to
say I'm doing okay today.
You're looking good.
I'm doing okay today, yeah.
I don't even see a pee
right?
up there.
I'm kind of shocked myself.
You got to get the antiperspirant.
I know. Deodorant. I know. I need to.
You just,
do you have any recommendations? Like,
what your name is.
What is it?
A big person, you know?
I am a big person.
That's what it is, man. I am a big person. You can't help it.
That is true. That is true.
A big, strong person.
Yeah, thank you. But shout out to David Allen for supplying me with the very light, very loose.
Breathable, yes. Apparently.
Yes, David Allen also designed for The Rock. I can't remember which suit. I want to say it might have been his Night 2. That white fit.
Yeah.
I think that's David Allen.
Really?
Don't quote me. I know he had something.
I'm quoting you.
Don't quote me.
He said it. Only here. He said it.
But anyways, David Allen also designed suits for Cena. Very, very talented man. Shout out to David Allen, who has taken care of us for many years.
Keeping E clean here.
Trying to. What are we at now with this?
I like it. It's going up. It's at 660 right now.
I like it.
Still going. Again, WrestleMania exclusive. And it is sold.
And it is sold.
King, congratulations.
Congratulations.
Very, very nice.
Taking home a piece of history.
Moving on to the Eye.
We got
I believe is Montez.
The Eye of the Tiger.
Right, get it on there. Yes. We can go live whenever you guys want.
When's the next album, Tez? When's the next album?
So I'm gonna go ahead and say this exclusively because you know you guys are my guys.
Yep.
I'm trying to do something about my birthday and put out a small project called Happy Birthday Tez. So don't quote me on it, but I'm aiming for it. But yeah, I'm trying to do something called Happy Birthday Tez, featuring Dawgs. He's gonna be on there this time.
Can I get on it?
Huh?
Yes, you can, sweetheart.
I can rap.
Hold on, time out. I can't rap.
We heard you earlier. You were getting into it.
No, we just need your motivation speeches.
Oh, okay. That's I can do that.
Yeah.
And I'm about to say, yo, if y'all listen to me on the song, I'm going to sound like that dude that sound like he gon' rap but never really get around to it. Mm. You know.
Dr. Giggles, congratulations.
Did Dr. Giggles get it?
Dr. Giggles got it.
He did?
He's been snapping
he's
up lots.
He's been getting
Dr.
a lot.
Giggles?
Dr. Giggles?
He's been getting a lot.
Up
Dr. Craig. Giggles. That sounds like a very good villain name for a movie.
Let's go to the E because Dr.
Giggles.
For all you guys.
He just always laughs.
E, former world champion, Big E. You guys know who he is. We can put that live whenever you want.
That led the stand.
I feel like every time Dr. Giggles gets an item, too, he just.
Has an evil
laugh. I hope so.
Yeah.
He gets it before somebody else gets it. He's just.
That's the world I want to live in. Right?
That'd be nuts if he had just the evil laugh.
Let me ask you. I know I talked to Tez a little bit at Rumble about it, but how was the reality show? How was working on it? How was the reception to it? What do you guys think of it? Is there more to come, or how do you guys feel about it?
He asked me earlier. I wanted you to.
I thought he was asking you.
No,
sorry.
He said he talked to me earlier.
I talked to him earlier.
It was cool. We actually filmed it last WrestleMania.
Yeah.
So the whole build up for WrestleMania we were filming, it was chaotic.
Yeah.
Especially when WrestleMania was in LA.
Yep. Cameras everywhere, following everything.
Cameras everywhere. You're trying to get prepared for WrestleMania.
Yep.
Your family's coming in.
You're stressed out already.
You're stressed. And then you're stressed, and you're stressed some more. And now you have these cameras catching all these moments when you're stressed and you're hungry and you're tired and you're vulnerable. But it was really cool to be able to just like pull that curtain back a little bit and show people what it is that we actually really go through. Like they see us in the ring for, you know, 10 to 20 minutes wrestling, but they don't see everything that goes into
it.
You know, whether it's what you go through at home, whether it's what you go through backstage, on the road, driving 5 hours to the next city, it's just making gear and your gear possibly not being here. It was a moment last night when somebody's gear broke right before they went out and they were duct taping and shoestringing.
Yep.
And it's so much that goes into it, but it was cool.
So overall good. You want to do more? You want to do more?
You know, anything with her, I'll do.
Of course.
I go through
what
life.
What an answer.
Go through life, trials, tribulations, peaks and valleys. As long as we're together, I'll be like, oh, we'll be all right.
I love it. Congratulations.
Gregory?
Moving on to our last one, which again.
We all signing the
M.
You guys are all signing the M.
Including Breezy.
We can go live whenever Doc starts signing
Including Breezy.
Canvas. From WrestleMania.
Bam.
Going live.
Very nice, Docs.
Going
Chill.
Tez getting in there.
Live. Oh, yes.
Love a lot of love too. For you, Bianca. Yeah.
Live.
Is it my turn?
It's your turn. Your turn.
No one randomly breaks out into song more that I know
yeah.
than Montez. I love it.
I'm okay with it.
It's beautiful.
I'm okay with it.
Get I do it the way she be talking to me, so I do it so I can just remember
we're
what
live,
she just said.
Going.
What was the other one? This shirt didn't make the
oh,
cut.
Yeah. We'll be packing.
We have little songs.
We'll be packing for like the long weeks. Some shirts don't make the cut. That's sad.
I'll get in there.
Sorry.
There we go. Chill. Everybody on here. It is live. It's going. Again, one of a kind. One of one.
One of one, guys.
Very,
one of
very,
all of us have signed a piece of history.
You're going to get all five of us here together.
And you know what? It's personal because we all are up here doing the live auction.
That's right.
And we're signing this together,
that's
WrestleMania
right.
40 weekend.
That's
so
right.
This is like our little token for you guys.
A little memorabilia. Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? You know what? Not even a little token. This is our token for you guys.
Little chill set.
This is a pretty big token right here.
Yeah.
Chuck E. Cheese tokens don't look like this, man.
No, sir.
It's a big token. I got the canvas, guys. Signed by all of them.
Yeah.
Not
yeah,
just one.
Yeah.
All. Okay?
I love it.
And it's going
it.
Live.
Need them all?
Someone's writing, Bianca, what perfume do you use? You smell so good. How do you know this?
Wait a minute. How do you,
how
know,
do you
this?
Know this?
Huh? What?
Maybe
hey, bro, you can smell through the
computer. Meet and greet, maybe?
Oh, maybe
meet and
greet.
Maybe meet and greet.
You smell so good.
I hope it's a meet and greet.
Who's maybe smelling you? Who is that smelling
you? You can smell through a TV?
Who is that? I am Unicorn DJ 9888.
Hey, bro, you a mutant
that.
We
I'm
don't
glad
know.
You think I smell yeah, good and a, not like I had an onion in a headlock.
Let me take,
you know?
Let me take a picture of that.
Let me talk to you later. Let me talk to you later.
All right. Let's make sure.
Oh, boy, you got that Wolverine nose.
Take a picture of that username, guys. Just in case that username buys the canvas, I'm going on this a little bit too close to home, guys.
Bianca, I asked the Street Profits earlier. Now that WrestleMania's done, it's kind of like a closing of a chapter onto the next thing. What's next for you?
I always say the day after WrestleMania, you start getting ready for the next WrestleMania.
Yep,
okay.
That's what it feels like, especially with Raw happening tonight. I feel like it's going to start being a lot of seeds already planted. And,
sure.
You know, maybe, you know, we're all preparing for the next WrestleMania. So my mind is set on getting to WrestleMania next year. But there's so many possibilities for me. That's what I love. Like, I still have not gotten my WrestleMania match with Charlotte Flair. And at this point, I'm like, maybe we can go fight for the title of Miss WrestleMania. Who's Miss WrestleMania?
Why not?
Belair versus Flair. I haven't gotten my match with Rhea Ripley.
Yep, another good one.
And with us being on the cover of the 2K video game, meeting at the mountaintop together,
yep.
Bringing in a new era, I would love to, you know, collide with her. You have the new talent coming up from NXT. You have Tiffany. That we've had a couple of run-ins.
Yep.
She done smacked me, I smacked her. She smacked me, I smacked her back. And then you have Jay Cargill that just came in.
That's
so
true.
There's so many possibilities. So I'm looking to prepare for next WrestleMania. But along the way, my New Year's resolution this year, which I usually don't do New Year's resolutions, was to just have more fun.
Okay.
Last year I was grinding so hard,
yep.
And I was so in the zone that I enjoyed it and I had fun, but I was just so focused that I forgot to, like, just take a minute to breathe and enjoy it. So
yeah.
This year, I want to make sure that I'm having fun while I'm going along my journey.
It's great. Smart. Smart, too, because it turns into a blur real quick.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, you look back and you go, wow, a lot happened, and I didn't really enjoy it at all.
Yeah,
so
you're just moving on from one thing to the other.
That's right. That's exactly right. And we're
I apologize
sold.
For that, dog.
Congratulations.
Woo! Yeah.
There you go. There you go.
Love you.
Last item for the Street Profits. And Bianca. Combo item. Funko of Bianca.
Love a good combo.
Street Profits shirt. Docs, if you would do the honors. We can put that live whenever they decide to start signing. Bianca, that's all for you right there.
No, listen to me. Okay. I love these little Funkos.
Right.
This one, she has the EST in the braid. Her little baby hairs, her edges are laid. She's so cute.
They're good. They got all the details. They know.
Yes. She's so cute.
Dawkins, Bianca, you guys going to Raw tonight?
Oh, no. I'm going back to the crib. Back.
I'm going home because tomorrow's my birthday.
Hey! Happy birthday.
There we go. There we go.
Thank you.
Big plans? Big plans for the birthday?
Thank to you. Be birthday, happy birthday. Thank you.
Very nice.
Beautiful rendition.
You very missed nice. It. You missed it.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry.
I know what did I miss? I know they sang me happy birthday. They I know did. You wanted to
oh,
join
yeah.
in.
Yeah,
that's right. Someone's birthday.
I'm going to be 35.
Right.
Good number.
Right.
Good number.
Big plans? Big plans for the birthday?
No.
He won't tell me. He won't tell
me. I like that, though.
But he's so great at surprises, like the most romantic person ever.
Good.
Aww.
But he outdoes himself, so.
I feel like it's hard to surprise people these days.
He always surprises
me. So if he does it, great job, Tez.
Thank you, man.
Great job, buddy.
You know what? He can't keep a secret, though.
Every year gets more difficult.
Yeah, yeah.
My mind.
Right?
Jesus Christ.
But you keep doing it.
Yeah, I like the thrill of it because you have to kind of like, okay, let me think.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Strategize.
The effort, man. The effort. That's what I like.
But he's bad at keeping the surprises. He's always like, I have a surprise for you. And I'm like, okay, so it's not a surprise.
Uh-huh.
But I know, I don't know what it is, but do you want to know?
He wants to tell
do
you.
Do you want to know?
Yeah.
I can tell you now. I'm like, no, I like to be surprised. You sure? I can. Do you want to know?
Yep.
It'll be like midnight. Her birthday will just hit. And I'll be like, God dang. Just get rid of this first one.
Do I go ahead and sign
you
now?
You can sign. Yep, okay. Go ahead.
All right.
Solar, yep. Beautiful.
Is the t-shirt sold? Already? What?
Oh, it was nice. Going.
Was it Dr. Gibbs?
It went live as we were doing happy birthday and everything. You weren't here for You weren't here
King
for
Ed? I wonder if he wanted to ask from Ed, Ed and Eddie.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Oh, it already went.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we were good.
Like that.
It's King now.
Chill.
Well, Tez and Dawkins,
oh,
you guys
gosh.
Have got some other stuff to do.
No.
Busy men.
Thank you so much for joining us. Is there anything you want everybody to know before you leave?
Guys, like we said earlier, thank you guys for supporting us for WrestleMania. Like seriously, the fact that we can say this is WrestleMania 40 shows that you guys have shown up consecutively for 40 straight years, and we're going to give you 40 more plus. Thank you. God bless you guys. Travel safe, and we'll see you next year.
Well said.
Thank you guys for having us here, and you know what I'm saying? Get to kick it with my homeboy, my former roommate, Tyler Breeze here.
That's right.
Back in the NXT days, the man that led the stand.
That's right.
Go E.
I did not lead the stand.
You did.
He's a
Bianca,
goat.
My sister, my brother Montez. And I just want y'all to know, fellas, it's okay. All right? If your woman's birthday is coming up, gift cards are a gift.
Exactly. Gift cards are not okay.
As a matter of fact,
are a gift.
As a matter of fact, that envelope that came before I left the house, yeah. I think that's the gift card you sent for the birthday.
That's what I'm talking about.
I think I used it on Amazon already, but I get another.
Nothing says surprise more than. Go ahead, girl. You can get whatever you want.
Exactly. It's
see?
So lazy.
Surprise.
Having fun no. isn't hard if you got a gift card. Yeah.
Tez, Dawkins, thank you guys for hanging out with us.
It's been awesome.
Hey, no, that's a rap. We're about to start singing that for real now.
Oh, having fun, is it hard when you got a lightning card?
Dude, it's gift card, not library card.
Oh, yeah, right, right.
Arthur's done now, bro.
Arthur's done.
It's our time to shine.
Library card.
Yeah.
He's done. Yeah.
All right, we got another item for Bianca.
One more item, guys.
We got Bianca. We got more Bianca.
Okay.
Bianca ain't going nowhere.
We good? All right.
There we go. We're live with that one.
Don't leave. Don't leave.
Oh, you got to stay.
Oh. Stay with me.
But you know what? You know what? I don't want to leave,
they both do it. They both
but in order for me to keep in contact with you, I'm going to do some player stuff. Take my phone. I'll call you. Actually, I'm going to need my phone. Thank you, guys. God bless you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, seriously. Hey, man. Thanks, man. Good seeing you, man. Safe travels.
Hey, buddy. Thank you so much.
Thanks,
good
boss.
Seeing you.
Appreciate it, man.
Gift cards are a gift.
Can you getting in here? Get in here, we're sold. We're sold.
Very My nice. Favorite wrestler? Ooh. Legend-wise, Beth Phoenix. And Jazz.
What are you saying, Craig?
Shout out to Jazz, yes.
What are you saying, Craig? Yep.
What's next, Charles?
We're getting the next thing ready.
Oh, is this the bow?
Yep. So I don't know if the bag is the best. I'm going to leave that up to you.
I have a story around this bow of why I pushed for this merch.
Let us hear it. Let us hear it.
When I did CrossFit before I got into WWE, and that's really how I kind of got noticed by Mark Henry, because I wore these elaborate outfits. I was making my own outfits. I was wearing these tutus, and I was wearing these big bows in my hair. And
while
I was just
doing CrossFit?
While I was doing CrossFit.
Wow.
And so I was just having fun. I was like, I'm gonna have fun with this. And I got recognized, and Mark Henry saw a video of me. He was like, you're basically wearing wrestling gear. I was wearing like these big entrance pieces, and I would take it off and do a cartwheel, and then I would do a power clean and press. I was grabbing the microphone and talking to the audience. And he was like, you're basically cutting wrestling promos. Uh-huh, you're you're wearing wrestling gear. You have the athleticism, the personality. And he got me a tryout. But I remember when I very first started my very first competition, I wore a big bow and I had a tutu. And it was a girl who ate me up online. She was like, if you aren't power cleaning 1,000 pounds, you have no business going out there with a tutu on and a big bow and this and that and da-da-da-da-da. So it made me actually want to do it even more.
Of course.
So when I got to WWE, I was like, look where this big bow got me.
Yeah.
And so I started wearing the bow.
Yep.
I started wearing the bow, and it was one of my matches, one of my big premium live event matches. And I was like, this is where this bow got me. So shout out to the bow. Never be ashamed of just being unique and being you. And if you like something, you do it. If they don't like it, it doesn't matter. If you like it, you do it. And be unique, be you. And if people want to make fun of that, oh well, because that's what's going to get you far, is you being unique and you staying true to yourself.
That's right.
So that's where this bow came from.
Very well said.
Love that.
Very well said.
Oh, so where should I sign now?
It's
sorry, long story.
We can go live whenever you want.
Maybe.
You could always go. I mean, like up here. I don't know if you can sign there at all. It might be tough.
Maybe just here. Okay.
Question in the chat. What match that you've had so far were you the most nervous for? If you can remember. I know you're nervous for all of them, stressed out for all of them, but what do you think the big one was?
WrestleMania 38 with Becky Lynch. That was actually more nervous for that one. WrestleMania 37, I thought I would have been more nervous for that one when I main evented, but I remember before I went out, my husband, he asked me, he's like, how do you feel? And usually I'm like, everything's good.
Yeah.
But I remember looking at him and I was like, I'm good.
Wow.
And I just felt so calm.
Yeah, yeah.
And
confident.
Yeah, and it was just like a feeling that came over me, and I was just like, I'm good. I'm fine. And that match, WrestleMania 37, people don't really realize this, but that was the first time that we had ever touched.
Oh.
Ever. Oh. And not even having a match together ever. That was the first time that we ever touched. So you would think that I would be even more nervous about, we don't know if we have chemistry. We don't know if we just don't know. And that match was bread and butter. But for WrestleMania 38, I think it was because there was so much on the line.
Sure.
Because it all bled from WrestleMania 37, from me winning that title and then winning an SP off of that match. But then I lose that title in 26 seconds.
Yep, yep.
And then a year to two years of just build up for WrestleMania 38. Yep. And I was like, this is the exclamation point. This is when it all matters. And yeah. So I was super nervous for that match.
I believe that.
It was great.
Beautiful.
I believe that. And I love it. Two, on top of everything else, not only being, you know, nervous to be on WrestleMania, nervous to be wrestling these people, nervous to have all this pressure, but then you got to make your gear on top of that, right? As yeah. Which, again, you're kind of in a category of your own. Like, I know he ain't making his own gear.
Definitely not.
I never made my own. Nobody does that. So that's crazy that you can do all that.
Thank you. It actually helps me not be nervous as much because I get to just take my mind off of something.
Zone out and kind of just work?
Yeah.
I get that. I get that.
I think one of the things I love about you is, on the surface, I feel like people would think you have it all together. You're never nervous. You're just this machine.
Yeah.
But I love you're very open and you're very vulnerable with your fans and just letting people know like what you're feeling internally, which I think is really inspiring.
Thank you
for always being open and vulnerable with fans.
Thank you. I love you too.
I love it. Like you said, people get it. People get it. People connect to it.
I feel like you inspire so many people, especially girls. Do you ever feel a weight? Does it feel like a lot, that responsibility? Or is that something that comes naturally for you?
I think it's something that just comes naturally for me. It is a responsibility. Like when I go out there and I wrestle, I don't go out there with just the mindset of let me just go out there and win. I do put pressure on myself to be like representation and you know, making sure that I'm trying to do this the right way. I will say that I did put pressure on myself when I was like, I need to do this the right way. And then I realized there is no right way. I just need to do it my way. And that's what really connects with people. So I just try to do it my way. I'm not trying to be perfect. I just try to be real. And I hope that it connects with people. But I know what my role models did for me. And I just want to do the same thing. And all I can do is be me and connect in a genuine way. But it is pressure. But I just try to bring you guys along for the ride. That's why I did the WrestleMania entrance last year. With the Divas of Compton's and the little ESTs, because I would do these meet and greets and I would see all these little ESTs and I was like, I want them to see themselves in me, but not just that, I want them to see themselves up there.
Yeah.
And so I brought them on that stage with me because, and I told them, you belong here. You're here because you belong here. So I want you to see yourself up there and just go after your dreams.
It's beautiful.
Right. Moving on to the next item, we got a WrestleMania exclusive jacket here as well as an 8x10. I'll give you that.
Can I get one of these?
They're over at the store, but if you don't get it from the store, chances are you won't see them again. They're WrestleMania exclusive stuff. We are live with that one. Again, if you guys do not have the Fanatics Live app, make sure you download it, follow WWE. Get in on the action. Ask Bianca some questions.
That's a hard question. My favorite city to wrestle in. Mm. It's so many. I love Philly because Philly is you guys are amazing. I love going to New York to wrestle. And anywhere down south, too, because that's my Tennessee area. Anywhere down there, I love it because I feel like I'm at home. This is...
Any better? It's kind of hard to sign. I tried. You want to try? You tell me.
E, you're in charge over there. E, you're in charge over there.
You think yellow?
I don't know. How do we think yellow will show up?
You just press down really hard with the white.
Oh, there you go. What's that? We got silver sharper too. Oh, that one's looking good. That one's showing up in there.
You know what? I had the glasses on, so I really couldn't see that it was actually writing.
Can't even tell if it's going on or not.
There we go.
I love
it. We're sold.
And we are sold.
To King Ed.
Congratulations.
King Ed.
Loading up.
That is.
King Ed is loading up. Oh.
Beautiful.
We got custom Bianca Belair side plates.
Very nice. These are nice.
Very nice.
We're doing it with the whites.
We're going with whites. I think the whites are all over there.
Where should I do it? Here, here.
I think I've seen both. I've seen, like, it should show up on there pretty good. But either way, wherever gives you the most. Some more gear questions. How long does your average gear take to make?
An average, like the basic gear, I can do that actually in a day if I need to.
Okay.
When you start getting like my premium live event gears, those get a little bit more spicy.
Sure.
That one can take me a few days if I just sit and do it.
Yep.
But my WrestleMania gears, usually they'll take me a few weeks or so just because it's more detail that goes into it.
Sure, sure.
And I cut everything up and start over the time.
Yeah, that's crazy. I don't know how you do it. I don't know how you do it. Do you have a favorite? Do you have a favorite that you've made?
That's a very hard question because I make all of my premium live event gears and WrestleMania gears. I only wear it once. Mm. And I like to wear it once because that gear has a significant meaning to it.
Sure.
It goes like my WrestleMania 37 gear. I've only worn it for those specific moments.
Yep.
So it's hard to pick a favorite one because they all have like
different meanings to them.
Yeah, they're different meanings to it. But I will say, I feel like the first time I stepped out of my comfort zone of like my basic like model of gear, pattern of gear, was WrestleMania 38. And once I did that gear, I started trying new things.
Sure.
Like I was like, I saw a fan made that design for me. It's some talented fans out there that should be designers and they should continue with this craft. But I saw a drawing and I was like, oh, I like it, but I don't think I can make it. And I sat on it for 2 years and I finally said, let me just start. The hardest part is starting. Let me just start and see where it goes. And I made that gear in like 3 days.
Wow.
And I surprised myself. And ever since then, I've just been pushing it and trying different things.
Yep. Well, that's the crazy part too, because people don't realize it. But once you kind of find your style, it makes a difference in your confidence. And if you vary off of that, that can shake you. Because if you don't feel comfortable in that, you're not coming out with the confidence that you got.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You are going to be worrying about if it fits right and does whatever. Like, you kind of get in the groove of stuff. Just to vary off of that is to kind of challenge yourself a little bit.
Yeah.
Very much so. So this year, you had this really incredible outlet, facial jewelry, whatever was going on here. Is that something you made, or what's the process there?
No, so I didn't make the facial jewelry. I made the which glasses did I have on? Because I had like 5 different pairs of glasses that I was trying to choose from. Oh, the glasses though. I customized the glasses, but I spray painted them, and I didn't think that through because we got on the lift and it was the perfect moment when we were up high. It was the perfect moment for me to like soak in the crowd and see it.
Yeah.
And I was like, I can't see. So all the pictures, my head is down like this because I'm trying to look over my glasses to like at least see.
Yeah.
And so then I'm going down the entrance and I swing my hair. My hair gets caught on the facial piece. Yeah. It goes off. My braid stops. I'm just like, oh. And now I'm twirling a fake braid because I don't have my braid in my hand. And I'm going down the ramp and my glasses, I can't see. So you see in the middle of my entrance, I'm just like, and I just throw the glasses off. But I didn't make the facial jewelry, but I customized the glasses and then I couldn't see.
Gotcha. I know you make stuff for yourself and you're kind of way too busy to do it for others, but is that something that at some point you want to do?
I do. Amazing. I do. I made some gear for the Street Profits. I've made 3 of their gears.
Okay.
And I made my husband's gear for Elimination Chamber. Yeah. And I would love to, but I'm always like, I can make your gear. And he's like, no, because you don't have time. And I'm like, but I can do it. And then you see what happens like on Love and WWE. I barely finished it, but I don't have the time. But I would love to do it in the future. Like, I would love to try to make other people's gear, but that's a lot of pressure. That's a lot of pressure. You don't want somebody to get to your coworker. They get to WrestleMania, and they're looking at you like, where's my gear?
Right. No, you're onto something.
All right, we got 2 buckles from WrestleMania weekend. You were in the ring with them. They're going to be just the 2 of them for Bianca. Bianca, you can put whatever you want on there. We can go live with that.
Is this from, I put WrestleMania on here, I can do you whatever can,
yeah.
I want?
Okay. Yep, these are from the ring. These are from where you were this weekend. So whatever you would like, that is all for you. I know. I know. You messed up. Doubled up.
Favorite travel snack? Oh, I love, mine is boring. Mine's boring. It's like cashews are kind of my thing.
Chicken cordon bleu.
So I used to have like great value. Walmart chicken cordon bleu was my thing. This is FCW. I don't know why you still remember this.
Because but it was so ridiculous.
I used to love cordon bleu. I would just have some cordon
bleu
with me.
We're driving in a van. Eric Rowan is driving us.
And we're probably like eight deep. We used to be like eight deep in Rowan's van, which didn't have AC.
Which he did not look at the road. He would be so into talking to you that he would be driving and going, we'd be going, oh my God. And meanwhile, he's got a huge Tupperware filled with nothing but chicken cordon bleus. And it's not just like one, it's a bunch of them. And he's just down them the whole trip.
Yeah. They're good.
That's why it stands out.
I mean, you got nobody cheese in there. That. You got ham.
I get it.
Breaded chicken.
You had so
what
many in
want?
There. It was a ton.
Well, we had a long trip, so we used to. That's the kind of the cool thing now. I mean, it wasn't. I don't know how cool it was then, because we were all broke and pooling together. But it's kind of cool now to look back at all the stories of us in FCW, traveling together, eight deep, going to these house shows. Yep. But yeah, those are the days.
It's great. So, not cordon bleu, but what's your favorite snack?
I'll go cashews. Cashews is my favorite snack.
Cashews is solid. Yeah. Okay. Bianca?
I love some cashews. C4. I always have C4, and I'm not just saying that.
I get it.
I'm not just saying that.
I was
doing C4 back in my CrossFit days. So when it came to me, I was like, oh, this is perfect.
Right.
I do the C4. Smart energy, though, when I'm driving. And I love Sour Patch Kids. It's something about snacking with those when you're just driving.
Then your tongue goes numb.
Yeah.
You like that? I don't know if my mouth's still working.
That's like my little guilty pleasure on the road when I'm driving.
Nice.
It's tough. It's tough when you're driving because, like, I'm a big chip guy. I could eat just bags and bags and bags of chips. But, you know, when it's 3 a.m. and you're driving and you're like, I probably shouldn't eat these, but I want to. And you're just bored. It was just bored snacking at that point.
No, I get that.
Stop at a gas station, it's probably almost like Pringles or whatever chip is in that rack. As soon as you walk in, I'm probably getting it.
That's why it's hard.
It's hard to stay in shape, man, being on the road. Mm-hmm. It's like either you got to prep your food and bring your chicken cordon bleus. And you're toting this big cooler around. Or, you know, it's chips and gas station food.
That
and
beef jerky.
Yep.
Milk, whatever you can get. All right. We are sold. Congratulations. King Ed getting in there again.
King Ed again. Congrats to you.
This is last item for Bianca?
The very last Bianca item.
One more buckle. We got the Prime logo on there. Last for Bianca, but we do still have more items. We showed you them earlier, including a Cody Rhodes signed turnbuckle from last night.
Charles, I used to have a chip problem. I used to buy those big bags of Tostitos.
Yeah.
And I would think, oh, I'll just have a couple while I'm eating. And I would eat every time.
Yep.
I would eat the entire bag.
Yep.
And I said, I have to stop. I can't buy them anymore.
You know how people get like chip clips? So you can
Yeah.
I don't have any because if I open it up, they're gone.
It's done.
I don't
like
need
that.
Them. Even if I try to, if I put it on there and put it in, 5 minutes later, I'm pulling them back out.
Like, I'm same. Yeah. Like, oh, I'm done, but it's calling me. I want more.
There's so many flavors.
I know.
Anything you can think of, they're all out there.
I love the scoops. Scoops is my jam.
Oh, I could go for
some
scoops.
Yeah, yeah.
What, with dip too or no?
Yeah.
What kind of dip?
I would just get normal salsa because it was easier.
Okay.
But I do love some spinach dip.
Oh, I love a spinach dip.
Spinach dip.
Spinach dip, a good French onion. I'm good with a French onion.
Yes, sir. I also had a cheese problem.
Cheese?
I would just buy shredded cheese and melt it.
I love cheese.
And just put it on a fork. It just,
Just shredded cheese out of the bag?
Shredded cheese.
Oh, I do that
when
too.
It's heated.
Heated?
Yeah, melted cheese is my thing.
I love cheese. Y'all making me hungry. I love me some cheese.
See, I can go cheese if there's like a meat pairing, but just a bag of cheese on its own?
Melted,
That's a lot.
I like the shredded cheese.
Shredded cheese.
I can just eat the whole bag of
shredded cheese.
I'm going to have to try it. That sounds interesting.
It is great.
That sounds interesting. Great. But it's popular,
cheese
apparently.
Talk.
Popular, apparently.
Favorite what? Favorite cheese steak. Oh, Did you have any cheesesteaks this week?
No, I didn't get to get one. I was hearing about Angelo's. So I didn't get to make it there.
Sonny's? Sonny's is the spot. Okay, Gino's?
Is it Gino's?
He said no.
They're very one side or the other on these.
I was told Angelo's is the best cheesesteak in Philly. Angelo's? Yes, Dan. Anyone else? And is there any other spots?
Pat's
or Gino's?
Oh.
The King, congratulations.
Okay. We're sold.
Next time.
We're sold again. Craig, that's the last one for B.
One more for B.
Hydration.
Craig, you lied to us. You lied, Craig.
Craig was over there. He had a plan, right? And we are going to combo it up as well.
Okay,
Craig.
Let's do blue? Like a darker color.
We got a part of the canvas, and we got one of your shirts here.
Let's do black.
Little combo action. Last one for B, unless Craig changes his mind again. And then we'll see. And then we'll see, so stand by. Craig's a loose cannon. He's had a hell of a week. We can go live with that whenever you guys want.
I love this shirt. I have an NXT version of this shirt, and I get so excited when I see people wear it.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's like, oh, you a day one fan. I like you.
Charles, you want to pull?
Oh, yeah.
Let's do maybe silver. Let me do silver.
Sorry. Is Craig the same Craig that gets yelled at on Up, Up, Down, Down? He sure is.
Same Craig.
That is the same Craig.
There we go.
Favorite WrestleMania 40 match for Bianca? Both.
Well, mine. Of course. I really enjoyed, of course, both the girls' matches. I think Becky and Rhea tore the house down. I think that Bayley and Io, I was watching that match, and I stood up on my feet when Io did that front handspring out of Bayley's finish.
Yes.
I literally stood up and was like, oh, what was that?
Yeah.
I think the last night, the way Cody got getting to finish his story, all the different eras of wrestling coming out.
Cena coming out,
man,
Taker coming out.
It was really cool. It was really cool.
Yeah. How do you not get excited for that?
That's a hard question.
Undertaker, John Cena.
That's a hard question. I plead the fifth. Undertaker or John Cena?
Well, I mean, especially when you add The Rock in there, too.
Yeah.
The Cena one, I think, was a little bit more unexpected for me. But I will say, we know Nikki well. We know social media Nikki.
Love
you know Nikki at all?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you know Nikki. So knowing Nikki was backstage, so Nikki's been with Cena for social media stuff, and I hadn't seen Cena at all this week, so I assume that something would be coming, but... I thought that was all so beautifully done.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
It's great.
All, yeah.
That's the thing that WWE is the best at, is just, even when you think you know what's going on, you don't.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, they even did it yesterday, where you think that Cena's coming out, or you think that somebody's coming out, and then it dies off because they don't, and then it hits, and all of a sudden they come out. WrestleMania's, it's own thing, man. They are just the... You can't help but be into it, be excited. I don't know about you guys. I was standing out in the crowd for all that because I just love being out there and hearing the excitement of stuff.
I'm jealous. We hardly ever get to be fans of it,
you know?
I never really got to watch it growing up, so I feel like I missed out on that experience.
Yeah.
So when I came into it, as like trying to be a wrestler, and I fell in love with it. And I never got to experience it on the other side, and we're always backstage and watching on a monitor, and I just... I went out there for a little bit when I think it was Seth and Drew's match, and I kind of like stood out there and I just got to feel the atmosphere. I was like, we never get to feel that.
Yep.
So I'm jealous of you guys.
Oh, it's so cool.
You guys get to be out there and see all that, the magic.
We are sold, Ryan. Congratulations. All right, Craig. B, thank you for hanging out with us.
This was fun.
Awesome having you here. Do you have anything that you want to say to all these people?
I want to say thank you guys so much. You make what we do really mean something. We could not have WrestleMania without you guys. It's WrestleMania 40. It's been an amazing week from SmackDown to Hall of Fame to NXT to two nights of WrestleMania. Now Raw is tonight, so let's cap it off. Let's make this a great week. I love you guys. And remember, you can't spell WrestleMania without E-S-T.
Nice. V, thank you so much.
Love you. Thank you so much.
That's right. Ooh. We still got more stuff.
All right. Thank you.
Good seeing you, B.
Oh, this was fun. It was good seeing you.
V, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
All righty.
Thank you.
Back to me and you, buddy.
Thank you.
Back to me and you. We got more stuff.
Yes, we do have more stuff. But to answer your question, I will say, besides the matches mentioned already, obviously Bianca, very, very popular. We have a ton of people who have dipped, but we have a lot of lovely people who have stayed right now. My favorite, I will say the one match that was not mentioned, I will say that I loved, was Gunther versus Sammy.
Very good.
That match was incredible. Yeah.
Very good.
Very hard-hitting. I love hard-hitting.
Which also, I mean, obviously we can't not include the ladder match with New Day.
I know.
Right?
Our boy, R-Truth, getting his moment.
Love it. Love it. Miz, too. Miz is one of those guys.
Miz as well. Yeah. Love long-time vet. Been around forever.
Me and E are going to open up some more helmets.
More helmets. You know I love
believe,
the helmet game.
I believe this is our last box, Craig. Is that correct? Last box of helmets. You guys sold them all out. We've had some really cool pulls so far, including Stone Cold Steve Austin,
ooh,
some Roman Reigns.
Ooh.
We had Rhea. Do we have Rhea? We might have Rhea.
Okay.
We had a lot in here. We randomized it up. Who do we got first?
We got Kev.
Actually, we pulled the Kevin Nash. We had one Kevin Nash.
Ooh.
Right? I'm assuming that is not him.
Charles, you're a big Rock guy.
Rock.
How did you feel about The Rock during not only WrestleMania day one and two, night one and two, but also about kind of The Rock last few months? You're a big Rock guy, and I haven't heard you chime in on The Rock's run.
Love it. At this point, I mean, if you guys have watched Up, Up, Down, Down at all, I bring him up all the time because not only do I like Project Rock, do I like Terramana, do I like Zoa, do I like the Iron Pass, I like all of it.
You do.
Right? That's because I grew up on The Rock, like almost everybody that we know.
Right.
So for him to come back, and the crazy part is for him to come back almost identical to how he was years ago.
Yes.
It's like a little, the little piece of fan in you gets to really enjoy it. And watching him in the ring again, I love it. I'm okay with more of it.
Beautiful. I feel the same, but I have to pause you briefly because we have our incredible guest, Bianca Belair, who just left.
Ooh.
She signed this to say a 4 of 10. Number 4 of 10.
Very nice. Very nice. Congratulations, Kev.
There we go.
Beautiful E. Great presentation. I love it.
I try.
Who do we got next? Gypsy getting in on another one. And another.
You know what's
one.
Kind of stuck in my head right now is
what?
Look at you now. What?
Why is that stuck in your head?
Because when The Rock was saying that,
okay,
to Cody.
But just out of nowhere.
Yeah, it's just catchy.
Yeah, that was like.
Yeah, I like the way he says boy, too, like with some stank on it.
I don't know if you've been around him, but he is an intimidating.
Right.
There's an aura to him.
There is.
There's not many people that have, like, an aura to him.
Oh.
But he's got it.
He's all aura.
He's got it. He was, what's that?
This right here.
Oh, I see gold.
Yeah.
I see gold.
Boy from down under. A recent champion, I believe, first time WrestleMania as well, Grayson Waller. This is a one of one.
That's gold right there. That's
Grayson
one of one.
Waller.
That's what people are looking for.
That's what they want.
Nice.
That's what they're going to get.
Nice pull, E. Rock was actually here earlier. He was here a couple days ago on the big stage.
He was.
And I've never seen the building tilt that far so quickly.
I can imagine.
With every person in the building being there, hanging on every word he says, man. I'm telling
you. I can imagine.
You, there's something to him.
You know, I will say WWE World, very, very cool. I'm glad. We used to do Access.
Yep.
But this experience, I think, I was kind of bummed for fans that we didn't have something like this the last couple years. Well, obviously, we had the pandemic, so
sure,
it was difficult to do it. But even like me as a fan, it's been really cool. I've been here a lot the last few days. I was fortunate enough to be a part of the Bray Wyatt panel.
Yep.
We also did a few up, down, down things here. But this is a very cool event, I think, for fans, and hope this is something that continues to grow and get bigger and bigger every WrestleMania.
I think so. I think because it was there's so many people, everybody was so excited for it. Yeah. I think this is probably one of those things that we could see again.
Yeah.
We'll
and,
see.
And the great thing is you're getting a lot of big names like CM Punk here at the Slammies. You're getting The Rock.
Again, The Rock
to show
was
up
here.
At WWE World to cut a promo.
Yeah, Cena was here earlier. Cena was here earlier.
Wow.
Cody was here earlier.
Cody, yeah. You're getting everybody. Right.
A little bit of everybody.
That's incredible.
Who do we got next? Lillian.
Kofi Kingston was here. And the GOAT, the legend, Kofi Kingston.
Kofi Kingston. Xavier Woods.
Wow. Wow, this is a great one. Who? Oh, and I'm also here.
M-B-E.
Yeah, I guess I'm here too. This man won a championship, but only held on to that championship at WrestleMania very, very briefly. The Scottish psychopath. McIntyre. Oh,
when
with
I
the
see
Kelly
that nice green.
Green
too.
With the Kelly Green. We love that. 3 of 5.
Very nice. That might be the first Drew. I think that's the first Drew we pulled.
First Drew I've seen. There
Very
we go.
Nice.
Beautiful.
Very nice. And the 5, 1 of 5 there.
You know, I love that.
Who do we got next? Rom? Trom?
Crumb.
Crumb.
I like
Bull
it.
Bull Crumb. I'm throw this at you. I'll throw this at you, Craig.
I have played 2K24. It is I will say, this might be my favorite 2K wrestling game.
Very good. It's very good.
It's a ton of fun. Backstage Brawl, have you played it? You haven't played yet? I highly suggest it's a ton of fun. Who do I play as? I'm trying to remember. You know what? They have Cody, the Elite, Cody Rhodes.
The action
it's great.
Figure one?
He's an action figure. You can play as action figure Cody Rhodes.
Yeah.
Big fan.
It's fun. It is fun. We were playing it earlier. With Up, Up, Down, Down, we were over on the big stage playing it. I beat Woods in a backstage brawl.
Oh, did you?
I beat him.
Oh, wow. This beautifully signed helmet comes from a man who was the MVP of Big Eats.
Mm.
And a man that makes me laugh many times. he is indeed nasty. Akira Tozawa.
I love it. One
beautiful.
Of 10.
There you go.
1 of 10.
Take a look.
Very nice, Tozawa. I love him.
Boom.
He's great.
Tozawa is great.
He's great.
Highly underrated to that Tozawa.
100%.
In-ring, out-of-ring, all the above.
He's really found his calling. He's really really opened up over the past little while. Right? Who we got next?
Dub Halifax.
Craig said, quit lollygagging and speed up. So we're going to speed up,
see,
Craig.
I knew.
I'm sorry. We're trying to have some fun over here.
You messed up now, Craig.
Speed
he
up.
Heard
yeah,
you.
Yeah, we're going to be real
he
fast
heard
now,
you.
Craig. Okay,
he's going to tell you to slow down.
Yeah.
That's what he's going to do.
Speed up, slow down. Which
he
one
loves
is
having
it?
His thumb on you.
One half of 8-Town Down Under Austin Theory. There it is. Recent tag champion. Hello, child.
Very nice. Who we got next?
Our boy, Dr. Giggs.
Dr. Giggs
Dr.
back
Giggles.
In the house.
They do say laughter is the best medicine.
That's what they say.
That's what they say. Right. Boom. What do we have? Also, the car dropped here again, so we have a little bit more suspense.
Craig's not going to like that. It's going to slow you down.
Uh-oh. Everyone's favorite Karen, Chelsea Green.
Chelsea Green.
Chelsea Green.
1 of 10, very nice.
Yeah, Chelsea Green.
Very nice, love Chelsea. All right, moving on. Who we got next?
I love it.
Joey Doom. Joey Doom.
Are we moving fast enough, Craig, or do you want?
This is what he does.
Craig
this
just
is
assaulted
what he does.
You with a box.
You'll be hearing
to the
from
dome.
My lawyer, Craig. You'll be hearing from my lawyer.
Ooh. This man is on quite a run. He has been going head-to-head with the LWO for quite some time. He is, and also impeccably dressed, I would say, Santos Escobar.
Very nice.
Yes.
Very nice.
Boom.
And we got a couple Santos.
I would say he's one of the most suave individuals in the industry.
He takes pride in it.
Yeah,
he takes
when
pride
you see
in
him backstage,
appearance.
The way the grace he has, very, very
I
charming,
get it.
Man.
I
yes.
get it. Who we got next? Zach?
Natal.
Natal?
Natal?
Yeah. N-A-T-A-L-E. Oh,
Natal. 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 Craig is now sneak attacking with weapons. That's right. He is a coward. He will be hearing from my lawyer.
Boom, we have another card that drops, so we have a little bit more suspense. Oh! In-ring, one of my favorite performers, I think, of all time, absurdly explosive, once known as Prince Puma. I like to call him Trev.
Yeah.
Because his name, you know, is government.
Yeah.
Ricochet!
Wow. That's a good one. That's a good one.
Speaking of Ricochet, his lovely, lovely lady,
what
Sam, by the way, the emotion.
What a great job she did.
That call, man, I'm getting chills thinking about it right now. I think that's what, you know, adds to a match feeling special. It's not just, you know, the performers in ring. It's not just the fan reaction, but also what the announcers bring to the table.
I'm with you. So go back and watch the introductions of Roman and Cody.
Yeah.
Watch her standing behind Roman. She is all in.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
Yeah.
I appreciate everything she does. That
Me
was
too.
So well done.
And the really cool thing is, you know, we got on her a little bit because she, years ago, when we were feuding with the Dudleys, actually, she sent a tweet. And she told the Dudleys, she wanted the Dudleys to kill us.
What?
To end our lives. The cessation of breath.
And she put that out there.
Yeah, she put it out there. So we had to get on her a little bit.
Yeah.
But I think the cool thing is, like, she's a real fan.
Yeah, 100%.
She is a fan of what we do, and I think that translates into the work.
I think
that
you can really
does.
Tell.
Yes.
You can really tell. I love that, though. She tweeted that. Of course, you see it, and of course, you don't let her forget it. Who would
this one comes from a young woman, also known as Mia Yim. This is Michina.
Very nice.
That's all yours. And this is 6 of 10. This is 6 of 10.
Very nice.
Yes.
Who do we got next? Who?
Ashley.
Ashley's got the next one.
Have you met her sister before?
Who? I did, actually. Yeah, I did.
Pretty cool.
I did.
Yeah.
She's great.
Nice lady.
She's great. Very nice.
Yeah, she is.
Very nice. A lot better than Mia.
What did Mia ever do to you?
Lots.
Oh, did she?
Watch up, down, down. We got a huge thing going.
Okay, my fault.
She
my
is
fault.
Mean. She my stole fault. My title and never let me forget about it. We also, you know what, Craig? I'm going to do whatever I want.
Craig, he's going to do what he wants,
but you
Craig.
Know what I'm going to do is I'm going to remind them that we got some turnbuckles coming up after this. We got a couple more helmets.
This one, we got a doozy
here. What's this one? I saw the green. It's a 1 of 5.
This individual was recently inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. In fact, he kicked it all off.
Really?
Yes, you guessed it.
That's a big
the
one.
The wise man, we have a Paul Heyman signed. This is number
That's
5
a huge
of 5.
One.
It's a chase.
That is a huge
Paul
one.
Paul Heyman. I don't know how many Paul Heyman signatures are even out there. Like how
Maybe
how
5?
Often,
maybe 5?
Maybe this might be it.
I don't see him a lot. I don't see him a
Who
lot.
Who is getting this incredible keepsake?
That was Ashley, yep.
Ashley, you are blessed. You are blessed with this Paul Heyman. Incredible, incredible right. keepsake. How
we
many
got
more
two
helmets?
Left. So this is Jamie.
Sorry, Ashley, you don't get this. This goes to Jamie.
Jamie.
Enjoy your Kelly Green,
All
Paul
right.
Heyman.
Who do we got next?
Signed helmet.
Daniel.
I'm sending good vibes to you, Daniel. I think this is going to be one that you will love and enjoy. Boom, here we go.
Ashley, we apologize. Uh-oh. We apologize.
Uh-oh.
Pump Victor.
It's a man that I know quite well in the ring. Actually, a man that when I got signed, he was the one that I studied. I would watch his matches with John Cena because I was trying to see what I could borrow from him. And to me, it's incredible. This man does not seem to age at all. He had a WrestleMania moment as well. I'm talking about, you know it, Bobby Lashley, the man that does not age. Yes, Bobby Lashley does not age. You have an incredible, again, a Kelly Green, 3 of 5, Bobby Lashley. That is yours for the keeping.
Very nice.
Enjoy that, Bobby Lashley.
And we've got the last one here.
Who?
Natal. Last one.
Gregory? My favorite movie? Probably Taxi Driver, which you should not watch until you're much older. It's a great movie, but it's a little adult. Yeah, Baby Driver. Start with Baby Driver. another 15 years.
Yeah.
Watch Taxi Driver.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, who do we have here? Again, our card slip. Uh-oh. We had this individual with us very, very recently. Mm. I don't even need to see the card because the signature is so distinctive, so beautiful. I'm talking about the charismatic man, the epitome of charisma to me, Montez Ford.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Well, and Dawkins.
Oh, snap!
We got both!
Oh, snap! We got the Street Profits. That's beautiful.
That's on both.
You got the AD, Angelo Dawkins, and Montez Ford. It is indeed a signed Street Profits helmet. That is incredible.
Here we go.
Boom, there you go. Both the Profits.
Right.
It's verified. It's real.
And I'm going to make, because I'm watching the chat here, I'm going to make an executive call, Craig.
What's that?
Because we messed up, we got Ashley's hopes up, and then we kind of let her down.
Yeah, we got to do something for Ashley.
We happen to have one in front of us, and I think we make a one of one Big E Tyler Breeze helmet for her.
I love it. This is for you, Ashley.
I feel like we got to do it. We got to do it.
Great call.
No, Craig, I approved it. I approved it, Craig.
We don't need your
approval,
Craig.
Don't try to get in here, Craig.
There we go.
And this is a true one of one.
How dare you?
There you
Beautiful.
Go, Ashley.
Ashley, that's
there
yours.
There you go, Ashley.
Sorry we misled you,
Craig,
Ashley.
You put that with Ashley, right?
It's okay.
That's right. That's right. All right. Craig, what else we got? Right in front of me, we have got this earlier advertised buckle from WrestleMania, signed by the one and only Kevin Owens. We got a picture of him signing
it
as well. It literally just happened a couple hours ago. We got it. We got it. We can put that live whenever you'd like. Again, very cool.
It's got cuss words on it, you know, which I think adds to the value. You know, Kevin always likes to have a good inscription or a drawing. Sometimes he'll, like, draw a dinosaur.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He was on here. We had him on here a couple weeks ago, and he was doodling on everything.
Yeah.
I think he put a piece of broccoli on one of them.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's incredible.
He didn't know if it was supposed to be a tree or a broccoli, but we made it work.
It really adds to the customization, I think.
That's right. Yeah, That's right. That one is live. That is up.
Ooh, where do I want WrestleMania 41 to take place at? A lot of people, this man is echoing something that a lot of people have said. They've said Vegas.
Ooh.
I have heard some scuttlebutt about Minneapolis. And I know people were complaining about the cold here in Philly, but I think it's US Stadium, whatever the name is in Minneapolis.
Yep.
It is indoors, so we won't have the issues.
Okay.
But Vegas, I keep hearing Vegas from a lot of people. And the cool thing is the Sphere. I've never been to the Sphere.
Wow.
And I've heard the Sphere is really incredible. You could hold, like, Hall of Fame at the Sphere.
Yep.
You could hold a lot of things. We're sold.
WWE in the Sphere would be very cool.
I think very, very cool. Agreed.
Right. Raymond, congratulations, buddy. And Vegas, I feel like, has been on a tear lately, too. Like, they're getting all sorts of stuff. Sports
they really
teams,
are.
The Sphere, obviously.
Yeah.
I've heard really good things about. They're kind of stepping it up, which sounds funny because it's Vegas, but they're stepping it up, which they already were stepped up, and now they're stepping it up even further.
Even bigger. Even bigger.
You know what I mean?
Bigger and better.
Craig, what else we got?
Sorry? Oh, true.
We got another buckle from WrestleMania. This one's signed by Liv Morgan. We can put that live
we
and a picture of her signing it. Again, that was a couple hours ago. We were literally just getting people as they were coming.
I will say, I don't know about a week in Vegas for the boys. You know, the boys and the girls. You know, usually the Vegas rule is 48 hours and 72 hours maybe.
Well,
get out.
But I mean, Vegas is also kind of in that same category as New Orleans.
True.
And we went there twice.
We did.
And we had a blast.
We did.
We had a blast.
Yep.
All right, we made it through. If we can make it through New Orleans, I bet we can make it through Vegas. You know what I mean?
True. My favorite color, as a kid, I would always say red. I don't know. Maybe it's blue now. It might be blue.
Yeah, I mean.
I'm wearing a lot of blue now. Blue is very, I like calming, you know, very calming, I think.
Sure.
Blue's your favorite color? I love it. My favorite alcoholic beverage? Trying to get me in trouble? I am actually not a very big drinker. I don't love... I do enjoy sake, because I'm a big fan of sushi. Sake feels very clean.
Do you remember the one time we were at the airport, Newark Airport, for like 8 hours waiting for a Europe tour?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We found a sushi place, and we had the only time I've ever had in my life, sake.
That was it?
That's it.
Really?
I've never had it except for with you in that airport for 8 hours straight.
Did you not like it?
I loved it.
You just have no desire to...
You just don't really stumble upon like a place where you're having it.
That's fair.
You know what I mean?
That's fair.
It's all circumstantial. So we just happened to have a lot of time to kill.
Yeah.
We had some delicious sushi.
Yeah.
And we stayed there for a long time.
This is true.
It was great.
That was a very good time.
You introduced it to me, and I loved it.
That place, they closed down, though, recently.
I know, I know. I was bummed. That was a good place. That had good sushi, too.
Right, right.
That was great.
Yeah. What's that? What about gin and juice? Have I tried it? I have not tried anything that Snoop Dogg has offered me, for the record. For the record, let that be known.
For
put that
the
out.
Record, for the
I
record.
I have not touched a single thing from Snoop Dogg.
There we go.
Others I know may have. I heard.
All right. Am I beating Creed again in Battle of the Brands? Currently, no. But we just started. We're only 7 weeks deep. We're going. We're going.
Chris asked what my favorite chest workout is. People think because I have a big chest that I do something special for it. I really don't. It's just genetics. It just grew.
Yeah.
I didn't.
Well, genetics and hard work.
I guess. I mean, but I didn't really ask for this.
You don't really reinvent the wheel. You just do what's tried and true.
Yeah. I mean, I wanted a big chest, but I don't know if I wanted all this.
Are you,
it might be too much.
So let me ask you this, because I've been looking at a couple different things.
Yeah.
Are you a volume guy, or are you a low volume, like, higher weight guy? What's your belief?
I'm starting to add more volume because my days of just trying to lift stupid heavy and be real strong are kind of over. I still like heavyweight, don't get me wrong. But
so you add the volume if it's not heavy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
More hypertrophy these days.
Sure, sure.
Who? Bacon 8?
Bacon 8?
Bacon Nate.
Congratulations. Okay. Congratulations.
What do we have here, Craig?
Craig, what do we got? E, they've been selling like crazy. WrestleMania exclusive Flava Flav.
Oh, wow. My favorite steak?
Ooh.
State, my favorite state. I mean, I live in Florida, but beyond that, you know what? I love California.
You've been traveling a lot.
I have.
You like California.
I do like California. I spent a lot of time in, like, the Bay Area. Love the Bay Area. Also love SoCal. Cali agrees with me, I think.
I like Cali.
Where should I sign, Charles?
Right on the front.
That's okay.
Right on the front.
Charles, you know, what's your favorite state?
I got to go with Florida. I love Florida. I love it. It's paradise. It's where people go to vacation. We vacation there every day. But I do have to admit, I like San Diego a lot.
San Diego is gorgeous.
San Diego is a very nice place, but it is so expensive. I'll never live there. But I do enjoy visiting.
You rich. You could do it.
Well, yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't be if I lived there.
Yeah, fair.
Right?
The weather is, like, perfect year-round.
It's very nice. It's very clean. Like, it's just a nice overall city. But just it's to live there, I don't know. I'd have to do something different.
Okay.
Florida, though, I love.
Okay.
Florida, though,
that's
I love.
Fair. That's fair. Although Florida is getting expensive, too.
A little bit. It depends where you are.
It does.
Tampa? Tampa's way up there from our FCW days.
Yeah, it definitely is.
Right? Orlando? I mean, Orlando's kind of stayed similar to how it was, but Tampa's like big time up there now.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
They've really kind of started expanding because it was, I guess, just blown up.
Let's see how this looks on you, Charles.
Blown up. On me?
I'm very curious. Yeah, yeah. People want to see it.
We've actually sold a lot of these this week.
Have we?
Yeah, very
That's
popular.
Nice. I like that.
Very popular.
It's a good look.
Not all signed by Big E, though. Actually, none. And Dr. Giggles back in the house.
Doc Giggs.
Getting himself on it. I love it. Craig, what do we got?
First ever ECW.
Whoa, we haven't signed these at all. This is an ECW-inspired jersey.
Very
WrestleMania
cool.
40. Very nice. Very, very nice.
Who is to sign this?
No extended bidding. This is just going. This is just going.
Me? You want me to sign this?
Oh, of course.
But I was never in ECW.
You're a former world champion.
Were you in ECW?
I was not.
What are your thoughts on WWECW?
I like the idea.
Right.
I like the idea. It's hard to kind of capture that lightning in a bottle, you know what I mean?
Right.
It, when you strike something hot, it doesn't last long. You can try to recreate it, but it's tough. It's tough to get it back.
I get that. I think early on,
Dr. Giggles
again. I'm not saying, I feel like the concept of the show, in many ways, was like what NXT kind of became as far as like younger talent.
I get that.
I liked. I feel like the branding of it was wrong.
Sure.
Like, it's not, it didn't feel like ECW.
No.
At all. But I did like, kind of, so you'd see a lot, especially like in FCW at the time, you'd see a lot of the younger talent tag teams come up. Like, I feel like didn't Yoshi have a run in WCW?
I think so.
I remember Ezekiel Jackson, so it was kind of cool. You could see some young up-and-coming guys.
It was. Again, the idea was great. I think it lost focus, maybe.
Right.
Right?
But I think for a lot of people, it did not at all feel like ECW.
No, it kind of felt
like a slap in the face to have the show that didn't resemble ECW be branded as ECW.
It's like that underground feel is what it needs to be, which, funny enough, like you said, it's almost like NXT kind of became that underground feel.
Right.
You know what I mean? So
I concur.
This a Mania exclusive Philly-inspired jersey signed by the one and only Big E.
My thoughts on New Japan? I enjoy New Japan. I always have. It's really, I love that wrestling is in a really great spot where people have a lot of different options. There is a ton to watch, a ton of different styles. I love Shingo Takagi. I think he is very, very talented. There's a ton of great talent in New Japan, and I feel like New Japan has really like greatly influenced a lot of the style of just modern like U.S. wrestling. At least we all think we can, you know, like make it New Japan.
Sure.
Or like dream of, a lot of us dream of one day doing a run in Japan.
Yes.
Right. Or doing a G1.
Yeah.
But
it's special. It's a special atmosphere.
Right. But it takes a toll on you from everything I hear.
Yes.
And yeah. So it'd be cool. That, you know, I think we're doing more. Obviously, like, it's really cool to see Shane at Bloodsport.
Yeah.
You see more. Was it Regal's son?
Yes, also on Bloodsport.
Yeah. I feel like now we're in an atmosphere where you might get to see a talent exchange between New Japan and WWE. That'd be cool.
I could see it. Jay Rutt, congratulations.
Goodbye.
Getting in there. Bye, guys. One more piece of canvas from WrestleMania 40. Myself and Big E will both sign this.
Beautiful.
Last piece of canvas. We do not have any more canvas left. That is our last one. I will get that after you, Charles.
I will say the canvas, I think, is one of the cooler things.
You can't get it anywhere else.
No, right, because that's like...
They wrestled on it, and now it is here.
WrestleMania took place.
That's exactly right.
It's incredible.
Don't tell me.
What is it? Favorite anime. What's your favorite anime, Charles?
I got to admit, I'm not a big anime guy.
Damn.
And I think maybe that's just because I haven't really given it a chance.
Yep.
You're getting booed. There's a lot out there to watch, you know what I mean? It's impossible to cover the whole gambit.
Yep.
So I think it's just one of those things that's kind of off to the side that I've never really given a true chance to. If I was going to watch one, what should I watch?
So I am far from an expert. I am very late to the party. So Sasha put me on to Death Note, and I love Death Note.
I've heard of that. I've heard of it.
Yeah. The live action movie. Not so much. Skip that.
Okay.
But also, my old lady, my girlfriend, my love, also put me onto My Hero Academia.
I've heard of that.
And I'm still like very early in.
Yep.
But I'm very entertained.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So
I was gonna watch one or the other, time constraints.
Ooh.
What would I watch here?
What are your thoughts? Watch My Hero before death.
Okay.
Okay. Watch My Hero's fun.
I'll take some inspiration
from it.
I'll take some inspiration from it.
Sir, I've noticed you're wearing a UFC 300 shirt. What fight are you looking forward to most on that card? He just works here. Okay, you're wearing a UFC 300 shirt, and you have no idea what's going on with UFC 300. You just work here. That's okay.
I love it.
Okay, that's beautiful. All right, I can accept that. Are you a UFC guy?
Yeah, I love it.
Okay, do you know what's on the UFC 300 card?
I just looked at it yesterday. I was actually hanging out with Zai Li, who there's some fellow Chinese fighters on the car.
Oh yeah.
And I'm probably gonna butcher the name, but
Yan Xiaonan. And Wei Zhang.
Yes. So, which I guess she knows both. She's very excited for it.
Yeah.
Which I have seen some of, is it Waylee.
Yeah.
I've seen some of her stuff, and she's very good.
She's a beast.
I haven't seen any of the other one, though.
Yan Shan'an is dope. It's a great fight. I kind of wish it was, a lot of people were pushing for it to take place in China.
Sure.
But it's on, like, this UFC 300 card is stacked. So it opens with Cody Garbrandt and Davidson Figueiredo.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Which is, like, Cody Garbrandt is a former world champion.
Yep.
As is Davidson Figueiredo as well. And that's not, like, the main card opener. That's the prelim curtain
jerker.
Really? Yeah, so it's super, super stacked. It's a great card. That's the cool thing now is we're all kind of under the same umbrella now.
Yeah. There was a little UFC booth over there where you could hit stuff and do whatever.
This is our very last item.
Main event item up for grabs. I know, Craig, from the ring last night, one of the turnbuckle pads. The guy who finished the story, the one that we love, the one who you've heard nonstop for 5 days straight, Cody Rhodes, signed it a couple hours ago. And you can put it live whenever you want.
Now, this is incredible. I will say a lot of really, really incredible pieces today. But, man, Cody, the moment he had that match, getting this WrestleMania 40 finished, that I got chills.
Yeah.
You know, it's always finish the story, finish the story. It's finished now.
Yes.
So and Cody signed this.
It's the start of a new story.
Yes, it is.
Which also sounds crazy to me. It almost sounds like we're talking like Monopoly money with how long Roman had the title for.
I know.
Like it sounds like a made up number.
Right, right.
I saw something that said I think he was on 4 WrestleManias under the same reign or something like that.
Wow.
It was something like that.
Yeah.
And I went, that sounds made up.
That really is incredible.
But it is not.
Yeah, man.
It's crazy, right? So the fact that Cody was the guy, I think he is he's the guy who did it, you know what I mean? And I think it's the right guy. I think it's everything made so much sense. I love it for Cody. I love Cody. Obviously, we've known him forever.
Yep.
I'm very happy for him.
Yeah. And just seeing his growth, seeing his rise too. Always a great performer in ring too. But now, just seeing everything connect outside of the ring as well.
Yep.
What he does with kids, with fans, like it feels like he's always agreeing to be someone's best man.
Yes.
Or
that's
or
right. I just saw he's going to like a wedding or something.
Yeah.
Oh,
I don't know how he finds the time. You know, he has a family of his own.
He loves stuff like that.
He's always there for Brody, for little Brody, for the Hubers. He does so much for so many people. And I think that's a big reason. Because, you know, it's one of the things I like to talk about is being champion, being a world champion, is not merely about what you do in the ring. It's not merely about just there's so much press.
Yep.
There's so many, like, you know, hospital visits. There's so much that goes into it. And you want to have someone that you can trust to say the right things, to be there for people, especially as a babyface champion.
Yep.
And I think Cody like embodies that. A lot of the characteristics of Cena that people have come to know and praise, I feel like, and not in a way that is, you know, mimicking Cena or anything, but I feel like Cody's carved a similar lane, but his own lane, but someone you can really trust to be that guy in that role.
Yeah, you got to be careful with who you put at the helm, who you put as the face of WWE.
Yeah.
I think he's, like you said, like a John Cena. Cody is also a guy that has that quality that you can put him on any show, any visit, any charity thing, any whatever, and he can deliver, and he's the perfect guy to put WWE on his back and ride into wherever we're going.
Yeah, man. Yeah, a workhorse for sure.
And the best part, too, is that we've known him forever. The Cody that we know is still the very same Cody. But the Cody that you guys know is a very different Cody, a more matured performer, and ready for all of it.
And we are sold.
JJ. $3,800. That's up there.
It is up there, but it's worth it, man.
Confirming everything we said.
This is I feel like that match was legendary.
That's
it already feels like classic doesn't even feel like enough of a word
to
describe that match.
Special, very special.
So now to get a piece of the ring signed by the man who ended this incredible reign. Cody, it's a great, great piece. Enjoy it. Our final piece.
There you go.
Of the day.
JJ, congratulations, buddy. Guys, thank you so much for hanging out with us. Big E, always love hanging out with you. Do you got anything you want to say to the people before we get out of here?
I love you guys. This week has been hectic. It has been very, very busy. But it has been a time. Like, as I get older, you know, Charles, I am more grateful for the fact that we get to be a part of these weekends.
Yep.
Even if we're not necessarily in the ring, like, to be a part of hosting panels, to be here with you guys, it really is special, and I feel like WrestleMania keeps getting bigger and bigger. This one has felt enormous. I feel like I've had more opportunities to sit back as a fan and really take it all in. And I want to say to everyone who is here now, everyone at home, thank you for being a part of a very, very special week. This has been incredible, one I will not forget. We love you guys. Wrestling is incredible. Our industry is in such an incredible position. I'm so grateful to still be here, to still be a part of it, and to do it with one of my favorite people on God's green earth, my man Tyler Breeze. Thank you all for being here. We love you. Have a great day. Enjoy Raw. The Raw after WrestleMania is going to be an incredible one. Have fun. Enjoy it. And we out.
Bye, guys. Thank you.